channel to find out what you can find boxed on here. We are doing a dual stream where we both do universe modes every Friday, but we're up both on our SummerSlam pay-per-view right now currently. We're going to be competing brands for the SummerSlam pay-per-view. We are now streaming both of our SummerSlam pay-per-views right now at the same time, so go check out his channel box on here if you want to check out his stream as well. But we're going to be doing our whole match card. Yep. And then we'll begin doing our whole match card. So after our championship matches, we will be exiting out of going online and having our champions fight our champions. So, let's do that. So, should we kick off with our first matches?
Okay, let's talk about our first matches. What's yours?
Well, mine's Anthony, who of course is not here, versus Ty Dillinger.
And mine is Wolfo, Eye Killer, versus Dean Ambrose.
Oh, nice. All right. Well,
let's hope his kidneys do not get further injured.
Let's hope so. All right, I hit X on mine.
I also hit X on mine.
All right. Here we go. Actually, I should probably pull up your stream on my phone. What's up, Cal? How's it going?
Oh,
also,
Cal,
if you wanna, want to join us in party, feel free. The party chat is open.
Oh, yeah, Kyle,
so
you're welcome to join us.
Because he's friends with you on PlayStation, right, Kyle?
Yes, he is.
Okay, cool. Just checking, is it your party?
Plus, you're the party owner anyway, so.
Am I gonna have to open both streams? You can do that, or you can choose which one. This is a brand rivalry going on right now, so yeah, we're dual streaming.
I mean, Kyle's like, already winning the rivalry right now. I have zero viewers.
Yeah. Also, guess what? My SummerSlam, I mean, my Elimination Chamber highlight video just got to like 1K.
I'm sorry, what?
My vlog video going to Elimination Chamber hit like 1K recently.
Scott,
I'm like, I love all of you guys.
Views on it?
Yeah. I'm
what
HW for
heck?
Life, sorry, Kingdom.
I mean, you only have. I mean, you have 411 subs, so I guess that's fair.
Yeah. I do? Well, damn.
You've streamed before and you have not gotten that many.
Oh, well, there you go. I'm gonna open your stream on my channel that we hear with the matches. Are you keeping your entrances on and going, or no?
My entrances are on and going.
Okay, cool. Alright, well, here comes Anthony's wrestler wanting to challenge and call out Ty Dillinger here tonight, the perfect 10, so we're gonna see how that match goes. And then currently on Kingdom's show, he's doing Wolfo's wrestler on his show versus Dean Ambrose, so that's interesting. Oh my god, does Wolfo seriously have the Goldberg entrance? I'm dying.
Yes, he does.
Oh,
you didn't
my
know
God.
That?
No.
He has Goldberg's moveset too, mostly.
Yeah, so. It's a shame that when you stream this game that they like mute the entrance music. It really pisses me off, but oh well.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go turn on some lights off you guys in the background that are watching the stream. There you go, and the fireworks. Alright, that is Anthony. Now, I'm skipping it. On to the perfect 10 himself.
Oh, we love you.
Ty Dillinger. You should just skip Wolfo's entrance right now, it's too long. But no, it's you good. Alright, here comes the perfect. So, you know how annoying. You have no idea. So everyone's already annoyed by those annoying 10 chants that go on through the crowd during like every match or pay-per-view now, right? You know what I'm talking about?
No, hold, rephrase your statement.
You know how everyone's always so annoyed about like the Ty Dillinger like 10 chants in the crowd during like every match now?
Sure.
You don't know what I'm talking about? How it becomes like so annoying whenever there's a match going on. No, people are like 10. No, it can't even be a Ty Dillinger match. Like at the Royal Rumble this year, just 10, 10, nonstop in the crowd. You know what I mean? You have no idea how annoying it is for every single match until you're there live. And this, everyone in front of you is like, put your damn hands down and shut up. I'm trying to watch a match. But anyways, here we go. Here's good luck to the perfect 10 Ty Dillinger. We're taking on Anthony's wrestler here tonight. So good luck to Anthony as well. May the best man win. And here we go.
Well, I kill him. I show up.
Bell has been rung. Oh, Anthony going for a midsection kick. Ty Dillinger caught him with a suplex immediately. Oh my god.
Very nice swinging neckbreaker there. Sorry, rolling neckbreaker.
What was that first comment on your stream?
Oh yeah, for sure. You betcha.
Who is that?
Don't worry about it.
Is that one of your roommates?
Oh, elbow! Elbow right in the face!
Yep, okay. Alright, oh, and Anthony is nailing Tyler during the mid-session. Oh, going for the top rope. Going for the top rope. Will it be a perfect landing, though? There we go, I give that one an 8. An 8. Oh, boy, double drop from the top rope. Oh, Tyler to find back with a leg sweep, now stomping down on Anthony.
Wolfo dodging out of the way of the crossbody.
Ooh, knee strikes to the kidneys.
Ooh, very nice reversal. The goes of his head, eh?
Also, Jericho will be defending their tag team titles against the Wyatts tonight, so that'll be interesting. Who's fighting for your tag team belts?
Fighting for my tag team belts are the Motor City Machine Guns, Chris Sabin, and Alex Shelley.
Nice. Oh, Ty Dillinger going for a springboard move. Oh, misses. Anthony rolls just right out of the way.
Oof. Very nice move there.
Does Kyle want to join us? I don't know. He never responded. He usually just comes and leaves. I don't know. He could still be here. How's it going, Kyle? Here we go. And, oh, yeah. Uppercut. Fighting back from Anthony. There we go. Is he getting him up for a pile driver? Oh, hell no. Ty Dillinger didn't want no pile driver. Bam. Clothesline.
No one want no pile driver.
I know. There's a reason they don't use that move no more. The last time I saw it was out of nowhere by CM Punk in that amazing match he had with Cena on Raw. You remember that? And then he freaking used the pile driver out of nowhere, and everyone was like, "Holy shit!"
I don't remember that, actually.
It was so great. Punk, a legend for many reasons. Oh, Ty Dillinger now setting up a corner finisher. It looks like. There's that signature. Putting it down the knee pad. Oh, yep, gonna hit him. Oh, Anthony reverses out of the finishing move by Dillinger. Oh, it's a lovely neck breaker.
Charging the finisher.
Damn. Alright, charging the finisher. Perfect 10, maybe put out right here. Oh my god, this finishing move. No, he tried to put more than the finishing move. Ty versus out of it now. Jesus. And now Ty. Oh no, and now Anthony with a snapmare. Trying to snap the neck off of the perfect 10 himself.
Again.
Didn't Wolfo want to fight Edge, or was that like last week or something?
He fought him last week.
Anthony for a desert pinup. How did that go?
Oh,
nice. With a kidney injury. Did he get speared, though?
He did get speared.
How did that do his kidneys? How did that do it?
We sent him to medical, and they said he wasn't cleared. But
he did not give a damn.
Yeah. Alright, tied in there.
Alright, Tyler is throwing Anthony now over the rope. Now he's just awkwardly staring at him. The perfect 10 stare, as he likes to call it. But, oh, a punch to the face. Ooh. Oh, springboard drop kick, dropping Dillinger down from the ropes. There we go. Oh my god, pile driver. Oh no, just drops a knee to his back. Alright.
See here.
Oh my god, is he charging a spear? Does Anthony have a spear? Why do all my wrestlers, my viewers' wrestlers, want spears? Anthony hits a spear! That was a Goldberg
over.
Spear.
One, two.
Oh, dirty deeds?
Oh, dirty oh my deeds god.
Hits a spear on Dillinger, and now he is literally just choking him out, now charging for the finisher move.
Holy
oh my god, he's reversing out of it again! This match.
Very nice move by Ambrose. Ambrose does not let Wolf have the off.
Whoa! What was that move from Dillinger? Amazing.
I don't think we've ever seen Wolf be dominated like this in a ring.
Did he really just kick out the Dirty Deeds though?
Huh?
Did he kick out the Dirty Deeds though? That was impressive. Alright, there we go. Now Dillinger doing whatever he can do to put Anthony away, thinking, what do I have to do now? Giving it all his perfect hands, now just stomping away down on Anthony. And Anthony gonna fight out with a shoulder tackle down to the mat.
And Wolfo went for the spear, and Dean countered it into a DDT.
Of course, perfect, absolutely perfect. Oh, I saw that. Good job, Dean. Yep, and Anthony now trying to snap the neck of Dillinger. Is my one and only viewer you as well right now? Or?
And the lunatic clothesline.
Dillinger fighting back with some punches in the midsection. Kicking him in the midsection. Gonna get him for a neck breaker to Anthony. Boom, he hits it. Looked like a backward stunner to the back of the neck. That was a brutal neck breaker move by Dillinger.
The knee!
The knee? Oh, yes, yeah, devastating. That's devastating. Wolfo may be out.
On Kingdom Show.
Oh, Dean's Anthony, fighting back on Dillinger. Where's the count?
The Dean is broken. Can you believe the
endurance of this guy? Wait, how did Wolfo kick out?
He didn't. Dean didn't go for the pin.
Oh my god. He wants to torture. He wants to destroy that man. Oh. Ooh, natural selection. Fight back from Dillinger. Now going for a pin himself.
Stomp right to the chest.
He's sending a message to Charlotte. I don't know. All right, Anthony barely kicks out at 2.5.
I'm sorry, what was that?
Is my one and only viewer you as well right now? Or
yes, I think so, because I'm watching your stream as well.
There we go. Oh, and Dillinger hits the knee from the corner. You're going to put Anthony away. Two.
And
Ty Dillinger gets his first ever win on HUW.
Bulldog to Wolf and Wolf reverses, sweeping the
legs. That was quite a fight by Anthony, but Dillinger ended up getting the upper hand and winning the match with that beautiful knee strike finishing move. Do you know what that move is by Dillinger? The one where he charges in the corner and hits him with a knee? Because that was amazing.
No, I don't.
You know what I'm talking about, though, right? That was freaking awesome. Yeah, that was an amazing finishing move. And Dillinger gets the win. Welcome back, Kyle.
Here's another clothesline, Hobbs.
Twister wrap out. That's cool.
Boom.
But yeah, like I said, if you want to, the party's open. If you feel like joining me in Kingdom on commentary, if you select. Oh, and Dean Ambrose has hit the lunatic. Just hit the lariat clothesline. He kicked out. Damn. Well, Todd Dillinger won my first match, so there's that. There we go.
Dirty deeds, though, for second time.
Anthony's career may have just been buried and put out to rest by the perfect 10 himself, Ty Dillinger.
Oh no. Hobbs, Wolf was going for a suicide dive.
There we go.
Suicide dive after reversing dirty deeds.
Question now is what's next for Dillinger on HUW next week? Oh my god, suicide dive to Ambrose. From Wolfo on Kingdom Show, that was amazing. And now we got a self-promotion promo from Spencer that he requested, but never even sent me his custom promo to on Twitter like he said he was going to.
So
he's our new HUW champion from last week. Because freaking Wolfo lost his hardcore title last week to Baron Corbin in an amazing Hell in a Cell match.
Huge German by Wolfo to Dean Ambrose.
And then Spencer went and called Wolfo out, saying how he was always the weak link of like Three American Crew or whatever. And then it led to a triple threat match, title rematch clause for the hardcore title with him, Corbin, and Wolfo. And he somehow picked up the title. So that will be interesting. So it will be interesting to see what he has to say here tonight. But he never sent me his custom promo, so we're just going to skip right through it. But there will be a huge main event tonight, triple threat main event, between all former members of the three-man wrecking crew, Spencer, Panda, and Wolfo, for the hardcore title. But we'll see what Spencer has to say here tonight while we just skip through it. Because he didn't send me his custom promo, so you know.
Dean is sending Wolf on the top rope.
Little Big Planet 3 is 3 Love House. Yeah, I saw that. It's funny, I already own Little Big Planet 3 from like, oh god, I don't know, since last Christmas. But yeah. Not like 2015 Christmas. That's how long I've earned Little Big Planet 3. But yeah, so. Last time I'm like, oh cool, I already had that game. But yeah, that's funny that it's free though. Alright, Spencer saying he will prove that he was and always will be the most dominant man in that three-man wrecking crew faction, and that he is here to prove that he never needed them, and that he is here to own his singles career. But we'll see who wins during that three-man wrecking crew triple threat match main event later tonight. Alright, but now we're going to have our women's championship match. And it's going to be Paige vs. Sasha Banks. And then whenever Kingdomburn's women's championship match is over, we're going to have my women's champion versus his women's champion online. So, that'll be great. I'm playing it now because I'm hip song.
This match has been Dirty D. Ambrose!
There we go. GW women's title on the line.
1, 2, 3.
Wolfo would hit Ambrose with Dirty Deeds.
Insult to injury.
Wolfo put away Ambrose with the wow. All right, what's your match next?
The next match is
blah 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 blah. All right, sounds good.
Yes.
Sounds like your show, yeah. Just kidding. Oh.
Your show's the beast.
Alright.
Anyways.
Yeah, is yours the A show then? Is that what you're saying?
No, mine is definitely not the A show. Next is Cesaro versus Orton in an Extreme Rules match.
I'm saying, yeah, yours is A for ass. I'm the beast show. That's right. Here comes HUW Women's Champion, Paige! Dad, I made you a belt woman and she's not coming out with the belt.
Did you put it on her in your universe?
Mode? Yeah, she's already had it on. That's weird, because she never lost it. Oh well. And here she comes, the HUW Women's Champ, Paige, looking to defend against our new number one contender who earned it in a 6 Women's Elimination Chamber match, Sasha Banks, here tonight for the HUW Championship. As you all know, they both have deadly submission moves, so this is going to be a no-holds-barred match between these two. So the championship should be fun.
No-holds-barred,
so this should be fun. Let's bring out Sasha.
Ooh, Cesaro, right with the lift to Randy.
Your next match is Cesaro and Randy? Is this for anything, or is it just a regular match?
No, just a regular match.
Ah, cool. Alright, here comes the number one contender for the HUW Women's Champion, Sasha Banks, looking to take down Paige and take her title from her here tonight. How long has Paige been revolved around that title?
When was the last time she lost it?
Well, no, I'm saying she's lost it to Becky, but it's always been her and Becky because of, like, Money in the Bank cash-ins and rematch clauses and stuff, you know.
Yeah, right there. I just realized something. Becky has extreme luck with Money in the Bank matches in our games.
Wait, she won a Money in the Bank match on your show?
No, remember on PKW?
Oh, yeah.
With the falling off the ladder?
Oh, yeah. Alright, here comes the number contender, Sasha Banks, looking to take the HUW Women's Championship away from Paige here tonight. See how that goes.
Randy looking for under that ring. Randy has grabbed the baseball bat and hits Cesaro right in the bald head.
Alright, is the HUW Paige's HUW Women's Championship. The boss making looking to make it hers here tonight. We'll see.
And there goes. Ooh, Randy just...
What's up, pal? How's it going? Bleep Blop, welcome to the stream. What's up with you?
And...
Alright, here we go. No holds barred. Paige and Sasha for the belt. Oh, and Sasha with a hair. Head swinging slam. I don't know. That was brutal. Hair, head grabbing, slinging, slamming it. Flam. Oh, and Paige. And Paige with the headbutts. Now stomping away on the formerly injured legs of Sasha. Ooh, just stomping on the arms. Sasha Banks flying back with a headbutt herself to the chin of Paige. Now I'm going to take her down with an amazing hurricanrana. My God, Sasha. Alright.
Also stomping right on the arms.
Isn't that more of Randy's thing? Oh, and Paige now flying back with a headbutt. This is headbutt after headbutt. Nope, Sasha with a reversal. Pushing Paige from behind.
Cross the body.
And running bulldog from Sasha to Paige.
Nice big fist right to Orton's ribs. Drop
for ooh, really deadly arm move there. Oh my God, just tearing the arm off of Paige. Oh damn. My God. And Paige, oh, with an amazing catching her corona out of nowhere herself. Dang. Oh, now Sasha flying, taking the fight back to Paige. Going for a kick. Paige grabs her with a suplex. No! Woo! That's why she's the HUW Women's Champion. There we go. Now stomping away down on Sasha.
Uppercut by Cesaro.
There we go. Sasha with a headbutt to Paige. Paige reverses her with a mini AA. There we go. Paige got her up. Oh! Knee strike to the face of Sasha. Now dropping her on her back. Sidewalk slam from Paige.
Nice move by Cesaro there. There we go.
Stomping down the face. Did you hear about The Rock wanting to make a movie about Paige?
Yes, I heard about that.
That's actually really cool. Because it's about like her whole Knight family or whatever. Mm-hmm. I'm like, that's actually really cool. And there we go. Oh, Paige trying back with a kick to the knee. Kick to the shin of the number one contender, Sasha Banks. Now looking to hit her with another suplex. Damn! He hit the RKO and Cesaro. Oh, I saw that. Holy shit. I think Cesaro may be dead. I think he's dead.
He's alive.
Oh my, wow. Oh my, they're gonna call him the Swiss Superman for nothing in that sexy crawl headbutt by Paige.
What a move.
Man, they don't call Cesaro the Swiss Superman for nothing. How'd he kick out of that? Oh, he's charging another one. Oh, nope, that's not. Sasha now looking for the second rope. Oh, Women's Champion Paige rolls out of the way.
Randy just kept comeback against Cesaro. I didn't think Randy was that damaged already, though. Apparently he is, though.
Oh, Paige gonna hit her signature move. Flip Sasha. Going for the pin.
Randy wants to murder someone. Yeah. Randy just got the ladder.
He hears voices. Oh, and Sasha kicking out 2.5.
And Cesaro's bleeding.
Oh, Paige, she's charging the rampage. Maybe charging the rampage. They're going to put Sasha away. Oh, Sasha reverses it with an armbar grab flip. And now Paige flying back with some punches. Looking to still bring her down to the mat. Sasha Banks already fighting out the rampage, though.
Oh, gosh. Randy's neck might be broken.
I'm dropping an elbow. Oh my god, I was on the ladder.
Yeah. Everyone on the show has been bloodied, except for the ref and Corbin.
Here we go. Oh, and Sasha.
The roll up. 1, 2. Oh, Randy almost won by roll up over Cesaro.
Oh, Sasha now turning her finishing move. Can she make the women's champion tap?
You're a great person, by the way.
Oh. I'm what?
Randy's looking for another RKO.
Oh, Sasha's got locked in. She's got locked in.
Second RKO.
The bank statement.
One,
oh my god, will Paige tap? Will we see a new champion here tonight? No! Paige versus with a roll-up. 1, 2. Oh my god.
Randy just beat Cesaro.
Oh, snapmare by Paige. Ah, poor Cesaro. Poor Cesaro. There you go.
With that catching RKO, though.
And now, oh, Grana by Sasha. Oh, and Paige kicks out at 2.5. Yo, Corbin, how's it going? There we go. I know I'm late. I don't care. And now, Paige with a neckbreaker. There we go.
You went to mine?
Well, no, I still have it pulled up on my phone, remember?
Not you.
There we go, Paige. Good, picking up Sasha. Looking to slam her. Sasha, no, versus T.O. Boom! To the women's champ. Paige, alright.
I am on to my third match.
There you go. Sasha, now lifting up Paige. So my second. This has been an amazing match for the women's championship. Next. Now hitting a neckbreaker to Paige. Going for the pin.
American Alpha versus
Lucky Sasha. Oh! So is this for your tag team championships or just no?
No.
Alright, now Sasha taunting in the ropes. Oh my god, she's gonna charge the bank statement again! No! Will we witness a women's champion tap? No, she fights off it with a backfiring elbow! And now a knee strike right to Sasha. Now punching her. German suplex from Paige! My god! Oh, Sasha flying back. Okay, Paige has to have a finisher now, too. She fought out of the bank statement. Yep, alright. Now, Sasha gonna pick her up. Paige, nope.
Is this the most dead your stream has ever been?
Woo! Well, yeah, everyone's in school right now. But in a while, yeah. There we go. Oh, nice drop kick to the back from Paige.
American Alpha. They're ready, willing, and capable.
Again, I feel really bad for doing the stream this time, this early, for all of you that couldn't make it because you're doing stuff. It was like sadly only, unfortunately, the only time I could do it. But also, don't forget to check out Kingdom stream too. You can find his channel boxed on here. His exact YouTube name, you can look it up, is in the title. So yeah, he's doing his same time, Kingdom Brands. And now Paige hits the rampage. Oh, Sasha may have ended the match. Here we go. Will she get it? Will she retain? Paige, 1, 2. Oh my god. Ref! Paige now arguing with the ref. That was a 3 count. His hand hit the mat 3 times. Ref claims it was a 2.5. Closest count I've ever seen for that women's belt. You know, Paige getting Sasha up thinking, what does she have to do next? Going for a suplex. Sasha, no, reverses it into her own suplex.
Revival.
There we go. Oh, knee to the back. Paige rolls out of the way, looking to grab Sasha. No! Sasha kicking her in the midsection, going for another neckbreaker to Paige.
Revival
pin combo.
Versus.
There we go.
Revival versus American Alpha.
Oh my god! And we have a new women's champion! The boss, Sasha Banks. She is finally put in. She is finally put in an end to Paige's rule as champion.
How many times has Paige been a woman's champ?
I think two or three.
Three or four. She's not Bailey level yet of being four times.
No, it's not as bad as your show. Although
Bailey
Becky and Paige has been like
world.
Sasha and Charlotte. By the way, Sasha getting an impressive neckbreaker roll-up pin-up here after flying out of the Rampage there tonight to pick up her first HUW Women's Championship.
Jason Jordan just doing work on, I believe that's Dawson.
There we go, and a three, Sasha's
yes,
unit.
Yes, that is in fact Dawson. And Dawson is...
You know there's gonna be a controversial rematch clause for that title next week, though. Probably on HUW, considering that Rampage 3 count, but you know. Well, no, there's a rematch clause either way, though. There's a rematch clause either way. But congrats to Sasha Banks for picking up her first ever HUW Women's Championship. My god, does it look good. Look at her just carrying around Paige's belt.
Ooh, nice reversal by Dawson. And Wilder is also doing work on the outside. Very nice head scissor takedown.
Congrats to Sasha.
And I think
my tag team match should be up next. Let's go ahead and go to the next match.
I just realized we could either have Dana Brooke versus Sasha, or we can have Bailey versus, Bailey versus Sasha. Let's hope for that second one.
And this is why Kingdom is the B show. You hear that? We could have Dana Brooke versus Sasha because of his booking.
Shut up. Six woman Armageddon Hell in a Cell could have been so much.
I know. I had a six elimination chamber match until Sasha got her number contendership, and it was full with all good women wrestlers that I wouldn't have mind winning. But yours had Dana Brooke in there for some reason, so I guess HUW clearly has the best women's roster.
I didn't want to overpower everyone.
All right, and now we're on to the match that has been amped up the most and hyped up the most for SummerSlam. These men have been going back and forth on the mic. They are both the rebels of their time, of their eras, and it's now CM Punk versus Stone Cold Steve Austin. Let's get this started.
Oh no. The Revival is on top right now. Go for a pound, Gable. One.
They're both 95 overalls too, so this should be good. Here he comes, the so-called best in the world, the CM Punk. Okay. And now let's bring out Austin.
You know what song I was listening to this morning?
Cold's Personality?
Cold's Personality.
Well, yeah, there you go, it's a great song.
how much do you like Linkin Park, by the way?
Oh, I love Linkin Park, they're like my favorite band. Literally, one of my favorite bands. From childhood. No, I heard they're having a new album come out, though. I hear it's more like hip-hop, this album, though.
Alright,
here comes Austin.
The stream. They came out with a new song yesterday called Heavy.
Oh, nice.
It sounds really awesome. It's really awesome.
Alright, here comes Austin down to the ring. Austin versus Punk. This is a dream match. Here we go.
Not even a two count.
And we're ringing the bell. Here we go. Alright, Kingdom, I gotta ask you, who do you got in this dream matchup, Punk or Austin?
Punk.
Punk, alright, well Punk hitting the suplex right off the bat to Austin, now getting him already locked into a camel clutch. Oh, Austin finding out of it immediately just slams Punk's back down to the mat.
Gable throwing Wilder back in the ring.
Oh, now headbutt to Austin, there we go. Austin flipping Punk into the turnbuckles.
And
should be a brutal matchup. Austin slamming him down to the mat.
Gable keeps kicking out at one.
There we go, Austin with a kick of face down to the straight of superstar CM Punk. No. Oh, kneeing him right in the freaking thighs in the midsection.
Nice.
Jesus.
Nice move by Gable there.
Oh, going for another kick, misses it awkwardly. There we go, kicking Punk down to the mat. The Texas Rattlesnake himself, Steve Austin.
Austin. Work on Jason Jordan on the outside.
Here we go. Oh, awesome reversal. He's really got Punk narrowed down. He's got Punk's card. He's got Punk's moveset. He's got him narrowed down. He's got his number. No, not even a one count Punk in. Now it's going to take more than that. Austin may be underestimating Punk here tonight. He really might be. And now Punk running with a running neck breaker. Shannon Gay will beat Revival. Nice. Oh, now Punk firing back shoulder tackle. So you're going on to your fourth match now?
I am going into my fourth match already.
There you go, Austin. Now gonna, oh, Punk firing back with a fist strike. Is this next match or championship match?
This is the start of the championship matches, yes.
Boom! Punk dropping a fist to Austin's face.
Ready, willing, and gable.
Now delivering the elbow strikes to the top of Austin's bald head. Let's go. They're going to pick up Austin here. Austin with a reversal, just flipping Punk down to the mat.
Okay. The next matches are all set up, so here we go.
Austin with a Louis thrust press. Louis thrust press already to Punk. My God. Already charging the stunner. Dear Lord. And he hits it. Time to shut Punk up. One, two. Oh, kick out at 2.5. Oh my God, CM Punk.
We are about to get into a championship match. SWTAG Hell's right. Online. Tornado tag. Tornado tag team Hell is out.
Alright, also getting Punk up. Oh, throwing Punk out of the ring.
The motor.
Ooh, now just launching and punching Punk out of the ring. It's cool, Kyle. There we go. Oh, you missed an amazing match though between Sasha and Paige, the Women's Championship, and Sasha actually beat Paige after kicking out, barely kicking out of the Rampage, hitting with that neckbreaker pin combo signature move. It was an amazing match. Now we're on to Punk and Austin. Austin already hit a stunner, now throwing punch Punk out of the ring. Punk fighting back into this, running back into the ring. Austin running back in. Oh, no, sorry, that guy. I'll just hit. There we go. Now Austin looking to take Punk down to the mat again. There we go. Still supporting though, of course. Yeah. Oh, not even a one count. I think he's really underestimating Punk here tonight. Really looks to shut him up. Rattlesnake stomping down some mud holes on CM Punk. Here we go. And Punk gonna fight back into this with a headbutt. Ooh, lovely kick to the face as Punk always does. Oh my God, that was a great fight out by Austin. Giving a neck break down to Punk. How's it going yourself, Game of Chronicles? How you been? There we go. Ooh, now just stomping on the arm of CM Punk. Doing my Universe pay-per-view SummerSlam. You know, nothing much. Doing good. We're now on to Austin and Punk here. We got a new women's champion in the past match between Sasha and Paige. Already another Louis thrust press to punch Punk, but Punk fights out of it. Punk has busted open. He has took two Louis thrust presses from Austin in this match. Austin now, rightfully so, is taunting on the turnbuckles.
I'm trying to figure out how far.
He's about to open a whole can of whoop ass. There we go. Now I'm gonna get Punk up. Maybe no, hit him with a back. Ooh, neck breaker. There we go. And wow, now just dropping the elbow to Punk's busted open face. There we go. Ooh.
Oh my gosh,
damn, he hits it. Another signature move. Now starting the stunner to Punk again. This may be it. Oh, yeah, that's cool. Oh my God, he's gonna hit Punk with the GTS. He just hit Punk with the GTS. It's cool. Thanks, Game Chronicles. Appreciate it. Oh my God.
Did he just hit the GTS? Oh my gosh. I just saw a Stone Cold hit the GTS on Punk.
Oh my God.
Wow.
We may have just witnessed the upset of the century. Steve Austin came what he said to do and he shut Punk the F up. And he proved himself still the best and put him away here tonight. My God.
Hubs, what's your fourth match? Is yours the tag team match?
I believe it is, so we're going on to that right now. It's going to be Jericho defending their belts against the Wyatts here tonight up next. And congrats to Austin getting the win over CM Punk. Wow.
So apparently, it'll be both shows tag
he just put him away.
Same time right now.
Big singles win indeed. That just killed all of Punk's momentum. Austin came to shut him up. Yep, here we go. Tag team title match right up next. This is gonna be a good one. And Kevin Owens.
Here come the tag team champions.
But Hobbs, you say? Jericho broke up last week on Raw. It's still real to me, damn it. Okay.
It's still real, man.
Poor Chris. Alright, here we go. Wyatt's Jericho tag team titles on the line.
You have entrance design or no?
Yep.
Okay.
But you know Wyatt's, so take an eternity. They're about to. Alright, here come the number contenders, the Wyatt's!
My tag team
title. Also, again, huge congrats to Bray. Huge congrats to Bray. Finally picking up a title. So proud of him. Great Elimination Chamber match. Great Elimination Chamber match.
Anyways, here we go. Hardys versus Motor City Machine Guns.
Alright, here are the Wyatts. You know, Wyatt, coming from a long career, has fought in the business for a really long time. He's had classic matches with the likes of Chris Jericho, Daniel Bryan, and even John Cena. And he came from a character many, many years ago that he thought the fans would never be able to let him forget, Husky Harris. And he worked through it and made this new Wyatt character his own. It's been many great matches. We'll see how the Wyatts do against Jericho here tonight. But which one is he going to be teaming with? Or is it going to be Eric and Luke? Or is it going to be Wyatt and Eric? Or is it going to be Wyatt and Harper? Who knows? We'll find out.
Who do you think has the best chance to win my match?
He is the champ with the lamp, Bray Wyatt.
Gosh,
dang,
who said that?
The champ with the lamp. No, I said that.
Okay, that's something I expect from Kyle. You know that, right?
Yeah. Alright, Shelly, bring on Jericho. You know what they should sell on the WWE shop? They should be selling copies of that Bray Wyatt hat. I'm just saying, that'd be cool. Love to have that hat.
And there we go. Hardys. Both of the Hardys are on top right now.
Alright, bring on the tag team champs, Jericho. Wait, why me? I don't know. Yeah, why would he say something like that? Kingdom?
Gonna open my mouth again. Got it.
Oh no, I just made a joke. Anyways, saying Wyatt is the champ with the lamp. And he's like, Nicole said that. I don't know why he thought it was you.
Because I expect weird things to come out of Kyle's mouth.
Alright, here comes Jericho. RHUW Tag Team Champions, baby!
Motor City Machine Guns.
Let's go.
Quite a fight here. Broken brilliant.
I really need to give them a different entrance. Oh well. Let's go. Tag team belts on the line. Let's do this. Wyatt's and Jericho should be good.
I don't even know what to say about Jeff right now. Just missed the huge, like, drop. Like, not even close.
And there we go. They are the Canadian one. They call themselves one of the greatest Canadian tag teams of all time. Which you know, they obviously think very highly of themselves, considering everyone knows Edge and Christian are, but we'll see how they fare against the Wyatts here tonight. Looks like it's going to be Bray Wyatt and Luke Harper fighting for the tag team titles here tonight against Jericho. Looks like Eric will be managing. What?
I just saw my idea.
Kevin, Kyle says, calling it right now. They will lose the titles. Kevin will turn on Chris.
I wouldn't surprise me, to be honest. And Hardy's taking it to the Motor City Machine Guns.
Oh. Alright, now what were you saying your idea was?
I was saying we could do the greatest Canadian teams of all time.
Oh, we could.
We could.
We could do Jericho versus Edge and Christian. Yeah, you have Edge and Christian, that's right. There we go. Chris Jericho and Bray Wyatt, they have a history in that ring. They're starting off the match here tonight. Wyatt already immediately taken down. No more contender for the HUW Championship here tonight, Chris Jericho, who believes he is the GOAT, but we'll see how he fares off against Bray Wyatt, the champ with the lamp. Let's go. There we go. And Chris throwing him in the corner with Harper. Get him off the top rope. Harper ain't want none. He drops out there. He's not even going to help Wyatt. He just keeps jumping off the ring and then jumping off. Like, nope, I'm not going to help you out. That superplex from Jericho. Sorry, Bray. This is why you get betrayed on, Harper. This is why you get turned on. Although, I really hope you win that 30-man Battle Royale next week.
Wait, it's going to be a Battle Royale next week?
Boom! Yeah, you didn't hear about Randy? Oh, there we go. Chris dropping Wyatt.
I didn't think it was a 30-man one, though. Do they have enough manpower for that?
Oh, actually, I don't know if it's a 30-man one. I don't know. I don't know why I said 30, but yeah, I don't know. Did they say how much big of a battle royale is going to be, Kyle? I don't know, but I hope Luke Harper wins it. Be an amazing triple threat. Wyatt, Orton, and Harper. WrestleMania. Be cool.
You know, it's probably
going to
be age. No, I don't think
Wyatt
so.
Flipping Chris. Nothing. They had. Oh my god. We got a WrestleMania. This is why SmackDown's the A show. We got a WrestleMania worthy main event last week on SmackDown. It was Wyatt versus Cena versus AJ, since they both claimed they had 1-on-1 rematch clause against Wyatt and Triple Threat for the title, and Wyatt won. Maybe like 15-20. Yeah. AJ is facing Shane. Yeah, that's what they're working on. That's what's in the works is AJ and Shane right now for WrestleMania. Supposedly. I don't know. I know a lot of people are mad about it. Like, I don't agree that it's the best match either. But I feel like it could work and be a great match. I mean, look, guys, AJ Styles is an amazing wrestler. He made freaking James Ellsworth look good, for God freaking sakes, okay? Him and Shane isn't going
to
be bad.
I agree, but Shane doesn't need to look better than he already has. Just
I know, he doesn't need the match. I agree. It's a pointless match. It's a dumb booking thing, but I'm not pissed about it. There we go. And now, running senton. Kevin Owens to Harper.
Undertaker versus Roman. Oh, wait.
Shit. There we go. Oops. What?
We have new tag team champions.
Boom. Harper Demers. Oh, the Motor City Machine Guns?
The Motor City Machine Guns just beat the Broken Brilliance.
Nice. I'm hoping to get new tag team champions here tonight. Wyatt's, here you go. Luke Harper now bringing the fight to Kevin Owens. Damn it, I was really looking forward to having the Wyatt's versus the Hardys too. That would have been so perfect. Would it not have?
Well, again, we probably can't do it.
Oh crap, I just realized that. You're right. We're gonna have to pick one tag team champ from each team. Because me and Kingdom can only do 1-on-1 matches, that's right. Yeah. Boom! There we go.
Have we actually tried 2-on-2?
We'll try. There we go. Ooh, nice moonsault from Kevin Owens. Now, Luke Harper getting back up, slamming Owens on his back. So he's looking to tag in Bray. Nope. Owens grabs him, throwing him in the corner. Oh, lifting Harper to the top rope, going for a superplex himself here tonight. Kevin Owens. There we go. Now gonna... Boom! Yeah, I'll buy as well. Okay. Might go on for a
here
bit,
we go.
Since it's a tacky match.
No one wants to see, but it's happening.
Oh, Hurricanrana by Harper.
I don't know how this happened. I don't know how Lita got pinned by Dana. I really don't.
Eric Rowan throwing it in the chair, but Harper doesn't see it. Owens with a leg sweep, looking to go tag back in Jericho. Wise move, wise decision. Oh my god, the ref's distracted. Harper grabbed the chair. No, Chris throws him in the corner. Oh my god, now Chris gonna hit a superplex on. Oh, Wyatt, Bray back in this. Hits Chris, but Chris still throws Wyatt over the top rope. Bray, grab him! Grab him! Oh no, Eric Rowan. Eric Rowan distracted Chris. Harper from behind. Chris reverses it. And now laying him out. Damn, Jericho. Now just taunting in the corner. Jesus Christ, he is the GOAT.
Why are you on the ground, Bailey? You're not injured. Please.
Oh, now slapping down Luke Harper. Chris Jericho now getting back up. Chris Jericho going for the walls of Jericho. Walls of Jericho. Luke Harper. Bailey's, he's got it locked in. Will Harper tap out?
I doubt it.
Harper's crawling. He's crawling to the ref's crotch. It's getting weird. Oh, and he taps. He taps.
Wait, what? He taps?
Luke Harper taps.
Why did Bray not do anything?
I don't know. Jericho, well, still your HUW tag team champions.
Right now,
but the real question for Jericho is, will he be able to make history again here tonight once in his career by making the champion access tap from the main title later tonight? Because he is the number one contender, so I'll have a main championship match here tonight, later tonight.
That's
but
true.
We'll see. Impressive walls of Jericho by Jericho.
Right now we are in the middle of a not-so-heated match between Dana and Bailey.
Kyle says, fine with it. It pisses me off that the walls of Jericho doesn't end matches anymore. I'm like, you guys remember back in the day where Walls of Jericho actually used to end and put away matches?
Yeah.
Well, you know, congrats to Jericho. There we go. Kevin Jericho retained the tag team titles.
Bailey went for a huge elbow there. I don't know what's going on. Dana's kind of destroying Bailey right now, which is scary to me.
It's alright. We'll probably have Bray turn on Harper, maybe, and have Eric and Bray go
just
after
like
it. Who knows? I know, because if Kevin Owens, I mean, if Chris Jericho does win the main title later tonight, we are going to have to obviously have Owens turn on him eventually.
Yeah.
Oh, custom promo by Wolfo now, here tonight. He's going to be in the main event, triple threat match, trying to fight back for his hardcore title against both his former tag team teammates, Panda and Spencer.
On the outside.
So let me bring up his custom promo. I saw that.
I have a six count right now. I swear, if we have a double count out between these two right now,
Bailey retains. It's all good.
Yeah, she does.
And then we can
Bailey
exit out, do
ring.
Online, me and Kingdomverse online, Sasha versus Bailey. Ooh, which is always
not
a good match. Which is always a good match.
It really is. Do you want to do it after this match, or do you want to do it?
Oh, yeah, whenever your match is done. Whenever your current match is done.
And Bailey the Belly. All
right, here we go. Here comes out Wolfo, former HW hardcore champion.
Two.
Cause a promo Dana here tonight that I'm out. Reading off from that he sent me from Twitter. So SummerSlam, damn, time goes fast here in HW. I hope you won't mind, but I just got three things stuck in my head. Number one, this asshole who I'm gonna punch his teeth in after down his throat after I win back my title. Number two, broken friendships and alliances from three man wrecking crew, and I will prove that I am the best of that alliance and always was here tonight. And oh yeah, last of all, number three, unsettled business. You see, Spencer, you can talk all you want on how you're a hardcore champ and all that. Just know you took that title from Corbin, not Anthony. Okay? Not me. You never pinned me and you're never be able to. Because we all know, no matter how many times Hobbs gives you chances to win that title from Anthony, you'll always failed. Hell, he was
Bailey's
here, you'd still be fighting jobbers. But that's not the point. You took that title from Corbin, not me, and you just signed yourself a year of having a broken spine. I will crush every bone in your damn body. I don't give a damn who the hell you think you all are. All I know is you need an ass beating. And if you think of it, I'm like Jesus. I'll bless you with an ass beating myself. What? Then Wolfo just call himself Jesus. And I won't stop until you're busted open. Busted up, bleeding, spilling blood, and spraying out guts all over this goddamn ring.
No.
Spine buster, you can't come out here with your chest manager AJ and say you were trained by Ziggler,
please,
Shawn Michaels, and all those greats that you wish you were trained by all day. But that still won't change the fact that I'm gonna break your skull and spine, because no matter where this triple threat match goes, you'll know I'm always there.
Watch this Panda, someone who ends up winning everything.
I'll be happy with that.
Yeah,
oh, yep, there we go. There's the custom promo from
Wolfo.
I'd be cool. We get Panda versus Panda. Great.
Panda versus Panda.
All right, has your match ended?
Not yet. But if you can, like, I don't know how much longer it's gonna go. Bailey's
And now we get the match that no one asked for. No one asked to ever see again. Roman Reigns versus Brock Lesnar. But we all love to see Roman get his ass beat. So, should have owned this one. No, I don't want to win. But here we go. Now we're going to see what happens without Seth Rollins cashing in and see who wins this match. And hopefully see Roman get annihilated between Brock versus Roman 2. What?
Dana kicked out of two bellies.
God damn it.
Slim. I don't know what's happening.
That match is still going?
Yes.
Oh my god.
I don't know how this happened.
Alright, well, I'm gonna exit out of this real quick, guys, and then see if me and Kingdom can do two tag team matches online. We're gonna see if that's a possibility with this game. Because this women's match should be ending soon. There we go.
Yeah, it should.
Online, private.
One, two. Only two. Come on, Bailey.
Two on to normal.
So I feel like you should be able to do it.
Yeah, no. Match. We can only do one-on-one matches.
Dang it.
Because I have to invite a friend for every single player. It's dumb.
That's so dumb.
Alright, so yeah, don't remember. Also remember, guys, don't forget, I'm co-streaming with Keenum right now on his show. We're competing brands. We each have our own new show that we do every Friday. And he has his women's championship going on right now on his channel, which the name's on the title. Dana won.
We have a match we don't want now. Dana won.
Good job. Alright, well, now me and Keenum are going to do... Now me and Keenum are going to do his women's champion, Dana Brooke versus mine, Sasha Banks, who won tonight, in a one-on-one online matchup, me versus Kingdom.
Don't worry, Bailey will become a 5-time women's champion next week. I guarantee it. Bailey just has a horrible history.
Congrats to Dana, I guess.
No!
Hashtag you don't deserve it. Hashtag you're trash. Alright, I'm gonna invite you to an online match.
Okay.
You should be. Yeah. Alright, Kingdom has been invited online. We're gonna have my women's champion. We're playing as me, obviously. Sasha Banks is just for champ. Dana! Kill me. Hurts every time I say it. It hurts my insides.
It hurts. Yes, I know. I don't know how she got there.
Okay, so, and then after this, we're going to have one half of our tag team champions racing another half of his tag team champions, so. Who do you want to select out of your Motor City Machine Guns to fight Jericho?
Let's go with Sabin.
Sabin, alright.
We're doing the women's match first, right?
Yep. Alright, so I gotta go select Sasha.
We would, but we don't have a fourth person. Where is she?
We could probably have Kyle if he's still here to help us, and I can invite him online, probably not.
Hobbs, look at the overall difference in this.
I know, I'm gonna kill you.
Yes, you are. I will be fine with it.
Good. Here we go.
Sad. This is sad.
So sad.
Gosh dang it, what is your ranking?
Oh. I don't know.
I would put Becky, but Becky's...
I've dabbled a bit online, you know, I've dabbled. Just a bit.
Number one, Blitz. Becky's not my show. Becky's on Hobbs.
Alright, here comes my new HUW Women's Champion, Sasha.
And two, it's only our Women's Champions facing each other.
Yeah, those are competing brands. We each have our own show we do every Friday, so yeah. It's a competing brands match, champ versus champion type thing. Alright, here goes my Women's Champ, Sasha. Let's go.
And here comes Dana.
Your sad, unfortunate new women's champ. Oh my god, you can't even say SW champ after that.
No. I'm just gonna lay down and you can pin. Maybe you
Oh my god. No, no,
well.
You're gonna put up a fight. Please tell me you're gonna at least try to do your brand justice. Please?
Yes, we have different brands.
You're actually gonna try to fight me, okay, good. Like, please don't just let me win. I wanna fight. Oh, nice. Everyone hates Dana, and she's looking to shut everyone up here tonight, apparently. Don't you taunt me, woman!
I got the taunt off completely, so...
Ref K out of the way.
I can do that match anytime I want. It might be... It's either going to be... Dang it, Hoff! You have so
what? She's the boss.
Ow. Wait, where did my last reversal go?
I don't know. Probably too many missed attempts.
Right? Like, I didn't even use a reversal.
Probably too many missed attempts. Be my guess.
We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though. Let me tell you this: there's no way she is going to let this little spurt of offense derail her.
Oh, there go all your reversals again.
Her
corona. Did I see you put your vagina in my face, Jesus? Suplex. Bam! Dropping Dana Brooke. I wish I had springboard moves.
Ben never fought Roman for the Universal Championship, so...
And drop her on her back!
I cannot do anything.
Yeah, never erase your one and only reversal on a get-up move. Just gonna tell you now.
Don't you dare! Nope.
What did he even do that? Okay.
She's making it look easy here. Oh my. Right to the back of the head. What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, Dick?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent.
Gosh, dang you, put your foot on the outside.
Ow. Here we go.
Back in from the floor. And back in the ring. Ow.
What's longer? Let's get into the count out.
Ow.
Getting back into the ring now.
Nope.
Does she have another finisher besides the bank statement? Because I suck at submissions, so you might actually win this. Hey James, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. Oh,
you just grabbed the ref! You just grabbed the ref!
You probably
what,
liked
what
it.
What is that?
He probably liked it.
if you saw like the Nikki Natalia segment backstage last week, you could tell that security guard was having way too much fun with Nikki.
Did you see the JPL thing?
Where he fell? Yeah, I was there. I literally recorded it.
The big sweaty woman thing.
No.
How do you like the taste of my boot?
You've been stepping on cow shit? Because that's what it feels like. Damn it.
I shouldn't have wasted that.
I'm in school right now. Ah, cool. Oh, damn!
Momentum.
Well, thanks for stopping by. Oh, you're in school.
Oh, yeah, the regular match is fair. Wasn't that the one time Rome put over a young Callan was Finn?
Yeah, the one time. It was probably punishment from Vince because he just had the drug thing at that time. Look at Dana Brooke here. Bye. Alright, cool. See ya. Oh my god, come on.
You don't want to get in this diva's way. She appears to be extra.
Going to school now? Okay, cool. Thanks for stopping by. Oh my god, come on. I'm just having my HUW Women's Champion for my show versus my friend Kingdoms here.
Gosh dang it, Hugs. You have two finishers now, what the heck?
Come on, I didn't have any reversals.
Ow. No.
You are freaking kidding me. My God, jackhammer!
Hashtag, it's just a suplex.
No, 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 no. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, woman!
Dang it. Gosh dang it, Hobbs. No.
You keep getting out of the ring.
Just because I have no reversals, I know I'm being smart. You realize that, right? That's why I'm out of the ring, because I have no reversals. Hey, Hobbs!
You could have gotten in there because I accidentally tangled with the ref.
Ow!
That was Kirk Sasuke! I don't care.
It's not even one. Oh, it's not even a one. You have to believe that she's in all sorts of trouble here. Stay down! Stay down! Nope. Dana Brooke able to get out of the way. Okay, now she's just showing off. Oh no. Cuts the chance and takes it. Oh no.
We're ending this.
This! This is a lot more of a fight than you probably thought you would get from Dana.
There we go, ending it, ending it. Putting the SUW Women's Champion. What? What was that? Did you actually hit that, or is it?
Yeah, I actually hit that.
Oh, nice. You hit Dane. That's disgusting. I haven't signed my tab, but all right, whatever you into. Oh, fudge. I knew I shouldn't have gone for that. I was paying tribute to Eddie. Goddamn. I got the first one, just not the second one.
I would have sworn, Hobbs, if I had won that off of one finisher. By the way, that's a horrible finish move.
What? Oh, hers, yeah.
Yes. And guess what?
The second one is not working, I swear to God, the second one is not working.
You got it the first time, so...
I know, but now it's like
Come
not working.
On,
I know, that's what's so weird about it. Because I'm hitting it at the exact same time I did the first time. No, I will not lose to Dana Brooke!
You sure?
I'm sure. End it! The move, she won the HUW champion with the night! Yeah, she wins, yes!
HUW! That was a lot better of a fight than I thought.
Yeah. Good job.
Like, I literally did not think I was even gonna get you to the red.
Oh my God, yeah, props to you.
Private lobby.
Oh crap, you're right, private lobby. I hit exit.
Don't worry, the private lobby should be open still, and I think you can just get back in.
Alright, cool. Now we're gonna do one half of my attack, and Travis is one half of his. It's gonna be Chris Jericho, says Saban.
Yeah, you saw literally how close that was, Blitz.
How do I enter a private lobby?
Do I have to invite you?
Oh, okay. Yeah, just invite me.
Okay, hold on. So we're doing Saban versus...
Jericho.
Okay. Where's the invite thing? How do I invite? Oh, it says...
No.
Oh. Yeah. There it is. Okay.
I should be getting an invite from Kingdom, and then I'm going to have my... When I have my tag chance facing his tag champions, I'm going to have Jericho versus Saban, so I'll be right back.
Jericho versus Saban.
And we're back.
I can literally do Blitz. I can literally do Finn versus Balor.
Finn versus Balor. What? Did his brother debut recently? I don't. What's going on? I don't understand.
Yeah, we're using a PS4 for the splits.
All right, here we go.
You got the invite, right?
Yeah, sorry, I got the invite. I'm still loading in.
Okay. It takes a while to load in.
Obviously.
There it is.
Still loading in. Alright, here we go. Alright, so Kingdom Show on his stream that he's doing right now on his channel. You can look him up in the title, his name's there. But what was your tag team champion's name? Morrison and Machine Guns won their tag team titles.
From the Hardys, which
and so
surprising.
Now we're since we only do 1-on-1 online matches or have our Chambers of Champion matches, we're doing one half of each of our tag team champions. Mine is Jericho, they retained tonight. So we're gonna have Chris Jericho versus one half his champion, tag champion Saban, so should be good. Alright, let's do this, I'm ready.
Do you want entrances on or off?
I just put them off.
Okay. I'm ready. I was just saying that all up.
Yes.
I hate you.
Why?
I hate you in your ranking right now. You just have so much more experience. I played one match. It made my opponent rage quit, so I don't know what that means.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Are there just like, oh, I can't play with this noob.
I was wrecking them with Christian, so...
Oh, there you go. There you go. Like, I'm getting destroyed by Christian. I can't do this. I'm leaving. There you go.
He should have retired already.
Oh. Who is this guy?
Ow. Ow. Stop, Jericho.
So, another forearm in the face. How you like it?
What are you, AJ? Saban fought AJ before.
Hashtag Jericho amended that. Headbutt.
Why are you using Jericho? I'm not using Jericho. Hobbs is using Jericho right
now. Yeah, Jericho's one half of my tag champions on my show with Kevin Owens. Oh, yeah. Oh, come on.
Maybe?
Chris DDT.
Gosh damn, I have reversals too.
Stop what, being a boss? There we go.
Stop being a goat.
There you go, that's right. I can't help it. It's a thing, it's just a burden I was born with. I have to live with it,
Ow. Well, let me get some offense in.
So no.
I'm pretty sure the only damage anyone has done to you is yourself.
Probably. What the hell?
Your reversals! maybe sometime, yeah.
There we go. Ah! It's my back.
Your old age back!
I know, dude. Come on. I have a dad bod, for God's sakes. I'm in, like, my 40s. Jesus. Wait.
Oh, let's do this.
Hurry up. Get in here.
I'm trying. Oh, that's right. This side. Okay, Eddie.
Wrapped in a C-crap! Oh.
I didn't actually even know where I was.
I know, I didn't even see you either. I was just going for it. Oh my god!
No, I'm...
No, fudge.
Dang it!
Yeah.
That's all I was trying to do there.
Yeah. Nice. There we go. You can still register in the corner without getting in trouble, which is cool. Yeah, that's time to talk. Okay.
Why can't I pick it up? It's not letting me pick it up, like, actually.
Oh, there you go. Oh yeah, I hate the throwing targeting in this game. It's always so off.
Not for me. I just did that on purpose.
Uh-huh. No, I just wanted to get on. I didn't want to get back in the ring. Oh my god.
Ref!
Oh really? And you meant to do that on purpose too, I'm guessing?
Yes, I actually did.
Uh-huh. Okay.
After I saw the ref moving, I was like, whatever.
I'm a goat, man. I'm a goat. Oh crap, the ropes are right there. What am I doing?
Yeah, also your horrible submission, so...
So are you.
I'm actually not, if you noticed.
Okay. Yeah.
Does Jericho actually speak?
Yeah.
I've never seen Jericho taunt in this game, so...
Wow, I didn't even get a reversal option for that. Nice suplex. Alright, DDT, whatever that was. It literally looked like a DDT into a suplex, that was funny.
Dang it. Ow. My head. No! I hate you! I hate you, I hate you, I hate you! I know what you're about to do. Dang it. I can't use the code breaker.
There we go.
I hate you. Wait, that's right, you had two of them, I forgot.
Guys, I just reversed your signature. The goat, baby! Oh, what the hell? Two codebreakers! And Chris Sabin kicks out!
Jericho, Chris Jericho versus Chris Sabin. Who is the ultimate Chris?
There you go. We got Chris versus Chris, this is great. Oh! I was landed around the chair. Chris! Amazing! Oh no! You don't have a finisher. You're nowhere near a finisher. What are you doing?
I don't think I even have table finisher set.
Damn it, I can't even get up in time.
No! Don't do this!
I won't.
You wouldn't.
I won't. I'm trying to run to the top of the rope. I saved you. I just want you to know that.
I know. Yes, I'm Chris. Save it. Come on.
Meanwhile, most viewers will be like, who's Chris Sabin? Again, every time I do that, I'm trying to just jump on the apron, not into the ring.
Which
I don't understand.
Ow!
Ah, freaking hell.
There you go.
What was that? No!
Oh my god,
that was beautiful! Okay, really, ref? Really? I've done it before and it takes them both out, but nope, not that time, I guess. I eat the ropes. Okay. In trouble now. It may be just a matter
of time. At this point, his confidence has to be at zero. No, I'm gonna wait until I have a reversal. This way, in case you reverse, I can reverse. So I learned from my mistakes. Where am I?
Is that even his actual signature move?
No. I didn't have time to give him a moveset.
Oh, I thought you downloaded him. Did you actually make him?
No, I did download him. They just didn't give him a
moveset. Oh, of course he did.
Come on! No, I can't even rehearse it. Gosh dang it, I hate you. Really? Nice try.
Yeah, well, right back at you.
No, don't do it again. That's three and I'm still not bleeding.
The ultimate Chris, show. The ultimate Brent. Let's go.
Okay. Well, we still have two more matches.
If only I was this damn good when we were doing the draft.
Well, we have two more matches to do.
Oh my god.
But we'll do those when we can after we get our champions all set.
Yep, there we go.
Because next.
We could do shit. We didn't even mix out to the lobby. We'll do that later. I was gonna say we could do AJ versus Seth right now, but we'll save that.
Yeah, we'll save that.
Continue. Spoilers.
Well, we were planning that. We said that one a while ago.
Well, we originally planned Dean versus like the club, the Shielders of the club, but then we found out we can only do one-on-one matches. So we're just gonna do Seth versus AJ. It's gonna be great.
Anyways, now then, I only have two.
Now back to our
universes.
Cards.
How many do you have left on your card?
Three.
Three.
Along with
okay,
two promos.
Well, I have two.
And now the match no one asked for, without Seth interfering this time, Roman versus Brock 2. Let's go.
Anyways, on my show, we have Drago, Sami Zayn, Christian, and Panda for the Anarchist Championship in a Falls Count Anywhere match.
Ooh, that's a nice match.
Following that will be Goldberg versus Finn Balor in a No Holds Barred match.
Nice.
Goldberg
versus Finn main eventing actually sounds really cool.
Yeah.
Maybe actually put Finn over in real life.
I don't know. And at the last pay-per-view, Finn lost his title because Goldberg pinned me on the outside of the ring.
Hashtag praying for Goldberg to put over Kevin at Fastlane. But WWE's booking, dumb booking won't do it.
Hashtag praying for Kevin to lose. Hashtag praying for Bray Wyatt.
You want him to lose it to Goldberg?
I don't want him to lose it to Goldberg. I just want
Dude, if you want him to lose, you should want him to win right now so we can lose it to Jericho at Rainier. That's what you should be praying for. I mean, who doesn't agree with me that Jericho deserves one more main title run?
Fair.
It should be for the Universal title, but no, they'll probably make it for the U.S. so they can have two part-timers go at it in their main event of WrestleMania for the Universal belt. So stupid. SmackDown gives their world championship belt to a deserving talent. Meanwhile, Raw's about to hand theirs over to a 50-year-old freaking part-timer.
Is Goldberg actually 50?
Yeah. Anyways, here we go. Roman versus Brock 2 here tonight. We're going to see who wins without Seth cashing in. Let's go.
And Seth cashes in anyway.
Oh yeah, I would be so happy. He saved us again. This match is already boring. They're just exchanging strikes. And Roman taking him down with one punch, of course.
And here comes
Lesnar up for a suplex. Suplex to Lesnar from Reigns.
The most deserving person of a title, Sami Zayn. Come on, you have to agree with me on there.
What?
Sami deserves the title so
badly.
Oh
yeah, I agree with that. I didn't say I didn't agree with that.
Like, the last time, one time Sami had a title, he lost in a month. So.
No, I agree with that, but yeah. I also agree, even if you don't like Wyatt, just saying that he doesn't deserve a title is just you being a stupid idiot, but. There we go, and Lesnar with the distraction from Paul just slams Roman from behind, now taking it
there
to his back.
His
hashtag, thank you, Lesnar. Paul Heyman just did the 10. It's like, 10! Now Lesnar taking Roman down with a German suplex flip, damn!
Here comes.
Goldberg can fuck off. He really can because of Kevin Owens. I know. Please put Owens over. That's what I was saying, Kyle. Like, meanwhile, SmackDown is giving their world title to a deserving talent, and now Raw's about to hand theirs over to a 50-year-old part-timer. So stupid.
Here comes the inaugural SW champion.
Because I should fuck him pretty much, apparently.
I hate
Raw's looking right now. Boom, now a suplex from Roman.
Anarchist title 2.0. He lost to the Finn.
Rock now kicking at Roman.
Goldberg. He's starting to Now,
the amount of title, the amount of title exchanges on your show, I swear. Brock delivering the elbows down to Roman. Now punching him out. Thank you, God. Chris trusted you. Trusted you. I'm glad to have the. I'm glad to have the old Kevin back though. At the same time, you know. Oh.
So.
Brock hit his strike first.
Here comes Drago.
Oh, now I'm gonna launch Roman into the ring with a belly to belly. Nice.
Drago is looking to claim.
Crouchmates, you both hitting Roman five back with some punches. Hashtag make Roman look strong. Hate it. Oh, Brock going. Hell no. Thank you. Taking Roman
Drago
down to the back.
Here comes.
I have to boost. So I know. I agree with you. It's totally heartbreaking. Yeah. Oh, Roman going to Suplex City. Suck that, you big old Samoan chum.
Do you have my stream up?
Yeah.
Look at it right now.
Panda looks good. I mean, the title's glitching, but he looks good. Look at those gold glistening abs. Oh wait, that's just the belt stabbed through his body. Oh, Roman getting a fight into this after getting out of Suplex City. Brock still has the F5. Roman kicking him in the midsection, though.
Panda.
I woke up to that shit, man. I know. Let me see. I can only imagine you having to wake up to all that with Raw SmackDown being as late as for you. Well, hey, at least you gotta wake up to an awesome freaking SmackDown the next day. We got like a WrestleMania for the main event, that triple threat. It was awesome. Ooh, nice powerbomb from Reigns to Lesnar, taking him down.
Anarchy Championship up for grabs.
But yeah, it was heartbreaking. They were so great together. They were so great. Now Lesnar taking out Reigns with the shoulder tackle. Going to charge the F5 to Reigns. F5 to Reigns. Will he hit it? He's charging it. Get him, Reigns up. Get him, Reigns up. He's got to hit it.
Goes right after Drago. I don't know how smart of a move that is.
Bam!
Hobbs, were you there when Christian stole a win, by the way? Last week?
I know. I'm so same, pal. Same. Was I there for what last week?
When Christian stole the win in a fatal four-way match.
No, I was at work.
he crawled onto Cena and just covered him with his arm.
And one F5 does it all. Just
really?
Put Roman to waste. Yes.
Sammy, oh gosh, Sammy almost got.
I didn't care too much, but I do now. Oh yeah, that was great. Ending, yeah.
Poor Sammy. Sammy almost died.
I set up a thing with The Rock and it didn't even happen. Oh my God! What is The Rock? It's The Rock! Oh my God! Oh my God!
You're a moron.
Oh my God!
You're a moron!
Oh my God! He's just attacking Lesnar. What is this? It's the freaking
Sammy
Rock!
Sammy fighting Ricky West while Christian takes
Rock.
Out Drago.
Oh my God! He just drops him with the DDT. Oh my God! Do it! Do it!
Who was The Rock supposed to attack?
No, this is good. Oh my God, he's going after Lesnar. Oh my God, he's flipping
Brock
him.
Brock versus Rock 2! Brock versus Rock 2!
That's the match we really want to see! And he's here to lay the SmackDown here tonight! Now punching out Lesnar, my God! I don't know, Kyle, I don't know, but this is freaking awesome! I don't know, maybe because Brock just took down his family, Roman Reigns, with like 1F5. I don't know, maybe doing justice for his Samoan blood. Because F freaking Brock versus Lesnar 2. We've all wanted to see Brock versus Lesnar 2. So yeah, this is cool. Rock coming in, running in after the matchup. But no.
Did you hear anything you just said?
What?
You just said we all wanted Brock versus Lesnar 2.
I mean, no one wanted Brock versus Lesnar 2. But we all wanted Rock versus Lesnar 2.
I keep hearing Brock.
Oh my
gosh. Anyways, welcome back, Blitz.
Damn. Alright, so I guess we'll probably get Brock versus Rock 2 next week on HUW. That was interesting. Please, Lesnar Goldberg. F flat.
One,
shit.
Two. Demi kicks out. And Drago's pinning Christian on the outside now, too.
Alright, now we got a custom promo from Panda, which we have to go find now real quick.
Only one.
Which I believe is commented on this video.
Huh?
I'm pulling up a Panda's custom promo. He's a custom promo now.
Oh, gosh.
It's actually pretty good, too. I know. Three. They're not even building that matchup right for the Universal title. Like, it's stupid. Like, why does Goldberg even have a reason to fight Brock for a third time? He's already beat him twice. It's dumb. It's just so dumb. No one wants to see that shit.
Six to Christian on the outside. Sammy Piggy pinning the champion.
I know. It was already crap. Mania 20. No one wants to see it again. What the hell? Alright, who comes out? Panda. I'm gonna read his custom promo that he sent me here real quick. So sorry if I miss any comments for the next 2 minutes. I'll get to him. But here comes Panda. I'm gonna win the Harker Tally here tonight. Yeah, I'm just going to cut Panda to the chase. I know you absolute horrible human beings have no idea what anger I am feeling. And I'm calling out every single person of crap in that cheap, disgusting filth of a locker room. First off, we have hardcore champ NM Punk, which supposedly means newly made. It stands for, and the biggest pile of human waste is going to have a newly made head after his old one gets kicked off here tonight. Then we have Wolfo. Now, the guy can walk the walk, but he certainly can't talk the talk. Every word that comes out of his mouth is cringy, and you people have to cover your ears anytime he speaks. And then we have our champ Axis, the man who made me start this rampage tonight. Well, the next time I see this poor unworthy bottom, I'll tear his eyes out of his socket, rip his nose off, and break his teeth so he can't even eat. Which his mom puts down on his plate every night, because that sorry excuse for human beings still lives with her. And to all I didn't mention, you're all gutless peasants who don't deserve to be mentioned by a man of my dignity and class. And to all of you fans, you don't want me as champ, but you want guys like Danger Time and Chris Jericho. I'm in your teeth. I'm a bad cavity that will rot them down to the core. I will bring this company down to its knees, begging for me to be the world champ or hardcore champ. Instead of all the boos in the back, I'm bringing the belt home tonight, and the era of class will begin. Thank you all, and I hope you all die young.
We have a new
Damn, Panda dropping a pipe bomb there tonight. Man, did you hear that? That was good. That was impressive. Panda made that. Alright. Well, now we're on to the main title match between Jericho and Axis here tonight for the main championship belt.
And now, we are going.
Panda, that's just me. That was great. Well, he's heel, so.
You realize you need to catch up, right?
Yep.
I am on my last match now.
Oops, well, you had to find something to delay while. I guess you could do your rematch clause between Bayley and Dane or something, I don't know.
I could.
To serve justice. Alright, here we go. HUW Championship on the line. Chris Jericho versus Axis. Jericho really has been the GOAT of this show. He has beat both, like, the former champions, Axis and Danger Times, at times where they were both champion, and oh my god, but Axis has only beat him once in a triple threat with Danger Time and Jericho, and actually pinned Jericho before, only in a triple threat though. Jericho has beat him one-on-one before, and has beat him in a tag team match where he believes he was screwed by Panda. So we'll see how their one last encounter, one-on-one for the title for the HUW Championship, goes here tonight. Jericho looking to make history again, as he did years ago when he beat The Rock and Stone Cold in the same night. Now looking to beat the Wyatts and give tag team gold and take down the main champion in the same damn night. Trying to take over HUW completely, prove that he is the one true and only GOAT, trying to climb both the tag team division and the singles main division. But we'll see how it goes. Will Axis retain? He's been a good champ. We'll find out.
Dang it. Game messed up.
Of course
the
it did.
Game messed up on me.
Balor's and here comes Balor. Jericho. Why does this game got rid of I quit matches, didn't it?
Yes.
Why? You're so stupid.
They were the same thing.
I know, but still, they get rid of other dumb matches that weren't the same thing, like Inferno matches, Buried Alive matches, several stuff. I could go on and on. Alright, here is one half of the tag team champs with Kevin Owens, part of Jericho, Chris Jericho, looking to take down the main champ, Axis, here tonight.
You just said that the Inferno match was bad. Can't stand you now.
You said, I just said what?
Nothing.
Alright. Well, you already couldn't stand me anyway, so I don't care. And here comes the HUW champ, Axis, here tonight, looking to retain. What up? Slapping that belt, but will he keep it or will it be handed over to Jericho? I don't know. Either way, best of luck to both of these men here tonight. Let's go. Since I got a lot of catching up to do, I'm not doing all the entrances anyways. Is that Axis? Here we go, HUW Championship on the line, should be good. So is your fair four-way match over?
Yes.
Who won?
I said Wolfo is the new champion. Not Wolfo, Drago.
Well then. Oh, now you're on to Finn and Goldberg for the main title, for his main title, also going on Kingdom Show right now, Finn versus Goldberg. No one wants to watch a Goldberg match, so you want to stay here and watch the GOAT, Chris Jericho, try to get that HUW gold.
You want to watch Finn fight Goldberg without being the demon.
Don't risk watching Finn get buried, we all love Finn, just hang on.
I believe in Finn. Do you believe in
Finn? I believe in Finn. I believe in Finn. I hope he wins.
That way we have Finn versus whoever the champion is.
Goldberg is entering that match as champion. The demon looking to take it from him there tonight. The GOAT looking to take the HUW. The GOAT looking to take the HUW title here tonight. Here we go. Why is he not in demon form?
I don't know. The game messed up. I sent him to demon.
No, that's weird. More than reason to stay in my stream. Here we go. Championship match. On the line. Boom.
I believe the normal Finn can beat him.
Ooh, Axis already with a swinging neckbreaker right off the bat to Jericho to start off the match. Trying to prove why he's the champ now, kicking out of the face of Jericho. Jericho, ooh, taking him down. Just playing him. Dude, drop the elbow. Did you ever see the NXT title match between Bobby Roode and Nakamura?
I saw part of it.
Bobby Roode did nothing that no one ever does before, is smart enough to do before, which is hilarious. I absolutely loved when he was charging the King Sasha in the corner, and Bobby Roode just laid there. He didn't get up.
Yeah, I saw that.
I'm like, why doesn't no one else do this? Thank you. Finally, someone has the common sense. That was awesome and brilliant.
It's just like the RKO. No one ever thinks about it.
Our sweet chin music. Our. There we go. Axis now taking Jericho. Jericho firing back, slamming the champ. Dropping the elbow to Axis, Chris Jericho.
Here we go. Finn versus Goldberg.
Hey, congratulations. You got more comments than me.
You're really?
Yeah. I'm at 41. You're at 43.
You're at 41. I'm at 43. You!
I mean, I'll get more views, obviously, but at least you got more comments. It's awesome. Congrats. Axis now dropping the fist of Jericho. Kick to the back of Jericho. Get him up, Jericho. Punch him in the face.
I haven't gone out yet, so.
Jericho getting frustrated outside of the ring. Oh, and Axis catching him from behind. Throwing him right into the barricade. And again, this guy, I'm leaning up against the corner of the barricade this time, looking to punch him down. There we go. Drops a leg drop right outside of the ring. Alright.
Oh my gosh, someone evolved the Chansey.
Oh my god, just on and off, just keeps throwing Jericho into the barricade. Jericho reversing into the knee to the midsection this time. Running bulldog by Jericho. Jericho, in order to get this championship, has to have the champ in the ring, though. They're close to getting counted out.
Probably about a 200-pound
difference. All right, Axis throwing him back in the ring. Champion throwing back in the ring. He's a fighting champion. He doesn't want to retain his championship two-way by count out. He wants to prove that he can actually put Jericho away here tonight, one-on-one, for that belt. And he hits the spear.
Who has the edge in Finn. My match? The technical okay. Finn or the old muscly
guy? Oh, Jericho kicks out of the spear at two. Axel is doing really good in this matchup. He's throwing the ring immediately him with a spear. Jericho came out 2.5 though. Such fight from Jericho. He is a veteran. He is a great. He is the GOAT. And now throwing the champ in the corner. And with the slaps. How's it going, Panda? You're here just in time for the main title match. And then up next is your triple threat match for the hardcore title. We just did your amazing promo. What's the bad news?
Tell Panda the bad news. You should know the bad news.
Oh, you lost your hardcore belt on Kingdom Show though. Well, she's streaming right now to Drago. But yeah.
Finn just pinned Goldberg and.
Oh, an Axis hits a signature move on Jericho! For the pin! For the win!
Down?
What did I do? What's mean? I didn't say anything was mean. You didn't do anything. Oh, he was talking about your promo, your awesome heel cut promo that you did? Yeah. Jericho kicking out of the finisher from the champion Axis. Champ's getting frustrated now, just kicking down Jericho, dropping some elbows, thinking, what does he have to do to put this man away? To retain his championship gold. Perfect, I know, it was great. Now kicking Jericho to the back. Stomping away, nope, Jericho rolling out of the way. Oh, come on, Jericho, you should have done something. Champ throwing him in the corner. Oh, Jericho reverses it. Brilliant move of Jericho. Walls of Jericho! Walls of Jericho! He retained the tag team championships against the Wyatts earlier tonight by using this move, making Harper tap. But will he be able to make the tap, the champ tap, for the first time ever here tonight? No, the champ Axis fights out of the walls. Now punching down the at the competitor, Jericho.
Like Finn has the upper edge right now. We got a huge upper edge here. He has had Goldberg.
And currently on Kingdom Show right now, that's right, Finn is fighting Goldberg for his main title. Now Champ looking to retain. Without Jericho is out too. Screw Drago. Yeah, sorry about that.
I think Finn is trying to prove something here. I think
hopefully you'll win our
triple
threat match tonight, though. Hopefully you'll win our hardcore championship. That should be good. Jericho with the bell clap. Getting Axis from behind.
Please don't kick him in the face.
Drops him on his leg. There we go.
And Finn is in a submission by Goldberg. I don't know why Goldberg.
Jericho's stretching. Gotta stretch that old dad bod. There you go. Oh, champ rolling out. Champ rolling. It's another spear. My God, that came from nowhere. Holy crap. I think Jericho's dead. There's another leg drop. Oh, no, not just Universal. And I have to go. I actually have a concert. I have to be doing some friends later. Sorry. Boom. Sorry if you're disappointed by the stream. But no, we got the main match for this. In the Meat Kingdom, we're going to do some more online matches, one-on-one matches in the Meat Kingdom, and then that'll be gone. Oh my God, that suplex just took both men out. Axis crawling for the pin. Jericho not even a one count. My God, the GOAT. Finn hit the coup de grace on Goldberg. Kingdom Show, did he get the pin?
He did not get the pin.
Oh, damn it. Jericho flying back with the knee to the face. Oh, now tossing on the top rope. Savage classic Jericho. I'm going back to watch the fight, Mom. Yeah, sorry, I did as much justice as I could to it. Kinda butchered it a little bit. There you go. I know Jericho from behind to the champ.
Goldberg taunting Finn now.
Axis punching Chris in the face. Gonna get him up for a powerbomb, Boston crap combo, pin combo, powerbomb from the champ. Two! Jericho kicks out. Oh, into a wall to Jericho himself. Boston Crab locked down on Jericho. Oh, Jericho launches his face right into the bottom ropes. Luckily, the champ's not as fragile as Enzo. That could have took him out. Jericho flying back, kicks him down. Jericho doing the Brock Lesnar dance.
Finn kicks out too.
Nice. Finn kicked out of the spear. Damn. He's still channeling that inner demon. Demon skin or not.
And
Jericho looking down and taking down the champ. Ooh, nice hashtag, knee strike to the head.
Here comes hashtag it's just a suplex.
What the hell? I thought Jericho had a finisher. What happened to it? Oh well. Oh, looking to throw the champ out of the ring though. Oh, and suplexing back in. It should get him his signature.
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, now go for the lion salt. Go for the lion salt.
Hobbs,
you idiot.
Better than Brock. He kicked out. Jackhammer.
Walls of Jericho. He really wants to make the champion tap. Holy crap. Second time. Jericho's locking in. Second time the charm for Jericho. Usually people would say the third time's a charm, but Jericho's the go, and he thinks he can get in the second time, but no! Axis fights out of it immediately, just breaking the walls of Jericho. The champ looking to retain. Snapmare to Jericho, kicking him in the back.
Here comes Finn.
Throwing Jericho in the corner. You know about Jericho flying out of it?
Shit, right to the face.
Come on, bring him down, Jericho, bring him down.
They're going up. Is he calling for another
Cowbreaker! Cowbreaker!
No, he's not looking for a coup de
grace. Can he capitalize? He may have took all that he had left. He got it. One, two. Oh my god, Jericho was in self-doubt. I would be too. It was an amazing Cowbreaker, and the champ barely kicks out. He's rolling out of the way. Jericho kicking him in the midsection. Yes. Snapmare.
Shotgun number two.
Trapping the elbows on his head.
Boom.
No. Champ Axis is finally out of it. Oh my god, he's gonna looking to finally destroy Jericho here tonight. Ooh. Axis wants to get some redemption, retain that title. He's got Jericho in the corner.
Goldberg, please, no. Oh, good job, Finn.
Nope, throwing him, in the corner. No! Ooh, wicked clothesline of Jericho by Axis.
Two. Oh, Goldberg kicks out two.
There we go. Oh, roll up Jericho! Roll up! Is Axis gonna beat him with a roll up? No! Oh my god, I've been so upset. I've been such an upset of Jericho.
Wait, Jericho's Goldberg now?
Oh, Jericho. Freaking Axis dropped the fist.
And Finn's
up. Dropping elbows. Titanic and Jericho bring him in. Right. I know, it was so red. Oh, Jericho kicking back into this. Still got some fight in him.
Alright,
Max. Axis the leg sweep.
Drago,
spear! It's a third spear to Jericho. That may be the match. But no, he's taunting in the corner now towards his opponent. May need some time to rest after getting that third spear. Jericho trying to crawl to his feet just in time, but Axis made the finisher. What?
I don't know if there's any way to keep him down right now. He's been hit by two coup de grace and he just gets up like there's nothing.
Oh, damn. Oh, champ counters again. Jericho, the counter! My god. Come on, Jericho. No, we burst that steel by the champ to the ropes of Jericho. Right on his busted open face. Now targeting the legs of Chris Jericho.
Come on, Finn.
Come on, Chris.
Ooh, Finn keeps reversing the moves.
Oh, leg drop to Chris. Looking for the pin. They put him away. Jericho is out 2.5, my god.
Ben,
the heat
Ben's
magnet,
rallying.
Yeah. That was a great promo. Alright, welcome back, man. Oh, Chris, fine. Getting out of it. Here we go. Oh, what's Jericho going for here? What's he going for? Ooh, drops him. Drops him on his knee. Going for a pin to the champ. No, champ, not even a one count. Holy crap, Axis. Jericho stomping down on the champion Axis.
How many shotguns does it take to bring Goldberg down?
Going for a springboard move, hits it! Oh my god. Jericho putting all of his body and will on the line here tonight to get that HUW Championship gold. To prove that he is the GOAT, that he is the best in the entire goddamn division. He sure thinks high of himself, taunting on the ropes. Getting ready to maybe put it away. Axis crawling back up to his feet.
Two.
Jericho from behind.
Oh my gosh, Finn kicked out a second jackhammer!
Nice.
Way better.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Champs up. Champs up and angry. Jericho still flipping him down. Jericho finds flying back into this. Going for a suplex. No. Axis neck breaker.
Huff's Finn is better than Brock Lesnar. Nope. He's kicked out spears and jackhammers.
My god. Jericho finding out of that again. Jericho capitalized. Shit. Idiot.
Come on, Finn.
Fourth spear by Axis.
Axis has hit four spears?
Yes.
That's ridiculous.
I know,
that's
how insane this match has been.
Oh, that's right, it's a no holds barred. I keep forgetting
to
go for it because I haven't done it. Finn is fine. Hobbs, Finn has a sledgehammer.
Damn it!
Get in the
Axis,
ring,
Axis, flying back.
Finally.
And Jericho leg sweep. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's charging it!
And
oh, he hit the Senate Goldberger. My God.
You know, even Christian on the outside, door, you were dealing with Sammy on the inside. Sammy's about to with a haluva kick.
He just survived four spears and hit the second Codebreaker for the win. Chris Jericho is our new HUW champion.
It looks like we'll either have Finn versus Jericho or Goldberg versus Jericho.
Oh my God.
Finn needs to do something here though.
Jericho truly is a GOAT. Freaking Axis has like a 92, 93 overall or something. Chris is only like an 87. Survived four spears and put him away with a second Codebreaker in that amazing matchup. We have a new HUW champion, ladies and gentlemen, and his name is Chris Jericho.
And we also have a new SW champion, and his name is Finn Balor.
Oh, I'm watching that now. Oh, Finn hit the shotgun. Is that what you put him away with?
Yes, the shotgun.
There we go. So it's gonna be Chris versus Finn Balor. Oh my God.
Oh my gosh. This is gonna be high.
Oh my God. Should we do it now?
And Panda.
Should we do it now?
West versus Plattsburgh. Yes, we should.
Let's do it now.
We can't do West versus Plattsburgh though.
All right, we're gonna do my HUW champion versus Kingdom's new SW champion, Finn Balor. So it's gonna be Chris versus Finn right up next. And then we'll move on to the triple threat main event for my SummerSlam pay-per-view for the hardcore title, Wolfo, Panda, and Spencer. But first we're gonna do my HUW champ versus Kingdom's SW champ.
Hobbs.
Finn, let's do it. I'm so happy for Finn Balor.
Happened.
What?
Finn just proved he doesn't need to be the demon to beat Goldberg.
I know. Oh, that's
scary.
That is scary. Well, he's a 50-year-old old man, so, you know. But yeah, it's impressive. World hashtag world's strongest dad.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Nothing.
Oh, Jericho?
No, I was talking about, I'm joking about Goldberg because he's like 50, an ancient.
Do you want to do the private lobby or do you want me to create it?
I'm doing private. I'm going to invite you.
Okay. Oh my gosh, though, dude. Four shotguns, two coup de grace.
Oh yeah, this is gonna be great.
It took four spears. No, four spears and Jericho still didn't go down. This is gonna be...
Okay, I just got kicked out. It was a poor connection. I didn't even invite anyone yet.
Okay, let me try.
Oh no, I'm gonna invite you, hon.
I thought you just said you got kicked out.
Yeah, but I can get back into it like that. I'm already back in it.
I was also back in.
Okay, well, I'm inviting you right now. Oh! Oh God, I saw that. Oh God. Oh! Cover the children. Hide the children. Cover their eyes. Alright, where is not invited? Let me select Jericho.
Let me select Finn Balor.
Oh my God.
Oh, wrong person. Nope.
That would have been funny. That would have been so funny. Oh my, that would have been murder too. Fandango? We don't want to see that again. That never happened. Chris never faced Fandango in his entire career. Never happened.
Wait,
don't want to see that again.
Demon or normal? Should be demon or normal?
Demon.
Okay.
We have the demon versus the goat. Chris Jericho, this is gonna be grand.
This is actually gonna be a super close match.
Look at the overalls too, this is great.
That's what I was saying. And Panda, what are you talking about? How did you do in the triple threat? It was a fatal four-way. You, Sammy, Drago, and... Christian.
Oh my God, I'm so excited for this match.
This is gonna... If only this was real life, come on, it would be fantastic.
I know! He actually did do a real-life match with Finn Balor, I believe.
Did he?
At, like, some live house big pay-per-view show. And he put Finn over and said he was one of the greatest wrestlers that he's ever wrestled. and that he was going to be the future.
Fantastic.
Yeah, see, that's why I love Chris. He does all that great stuff. I'm putting over. He did the same with Nakamura, I believe. I do. I know. He needs to save Raw. Raw needs saving right now. It really needs, like, some high, desperate saving.
Last year it's hashtag save us Seth. This year it's hashtag save us Finn.
I know. Save us Seth again. Like, God, I'm so sad about Seth. I was so looking forward to him. I feel so bad for him, too. It's his second WrestleMania, dude. And we were so hyped for Triple H and Seth. It was the only good thing they had going for him.
You were actually doing pretty well, Panda. You and Sammy were having a fantastic fight in the ring.
Yeah, here's hoping that Finn and Seth can both make it back time for WrestleMania. Alright, but here comes Kingdom Burns, SUW champion. Finn Balor looking to take down my HUW champ, the GOAT, Chris Jericho, here tonight.
Two-time champ!
Yeah, well, guess what? Mine is also one half of my tag team champions, so...
Shut up!
Man's a freaking beast. He put Luke Harper away with the Walls of Jericho and then just ended Axis with a Codebreaker. Just ended Axis' whole title reign with a Codebreaker.
There he is, folks. The demon crawling from the depths.
I think I'm going to have the rematch clause next week in a ladder match, though.
Okay.
Because that's the one thing Jericho has bad luck with his ladder matches, so I'm going to have Axis challenge him to a rematch clause in a ladder match. That sounds good.
Hold on, before you do anything. Okay. I'm being told from the back, Goldberg has decided to retire, and thus does not get his rematch clause.
I think you're going to challenge Jericho next, since you never lost to him in that tag team match, Panda. So yeah, we'll find out, though. Just wait till after the match is over. Anyways, here we go. My champion versus Kingdom's champion. Let's do this. 3, 2, Oh,
it's also really nice. We both have the same amount of reverses and everything.
To be fair, though, Chris has been through a lot tonight already, so... He's taken down Luke Harper, he's taken down Chris, he's taken down Axis. Damn. Suplex. Suplex of the demon. From the goat.
No!
Boom.
Not another one! Finish traumatized with suplexes right now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, but he's fought out of them, so. That was a nice dropkick miss into a move by Balor. Nice knee strike to the head.
Ow. My head.
Also, don't counter.
Ow,
that
my
goes
ribs.
For both of you.
You're attacking my injury.
Yeah,
rib.
I know.
Are you just gonna keep doing this?
Well, yeah, yes. Now you have the yellow thing, yeah. Damn. He's a goat. He's a flying goat. Damn it! He's a flying goat.
No, that's Santa Bryan.
Oh! Nice sling blade.
Sling blade.
Oh crap! I shouldn't have done that. Why did I freaking counter a stomp on the ground? I'm an idiot. That was an accident. I accidentally hit the trigger there, Panda. Ooh, that's a Jericho move too. Nice. Did you try to do? Does Finn even have that? Springboard diver? Oh my god, never mind.
Does that answer your question?
I think it does! I think it does. There's like this flying demon in my face on my screen. It was the scariest shit I've ever seen. Not exactly sure what happened. It came out of nowhere. Like, I was trying to get up for god's sakes.
You hear Fargo right now?
Yeah. I'm not ready.
There goes the ref. There's the sobs.
And right back
to you. You can't do this to me. You can't do this to me.
I invented that, demon. I invented that.
You can't do it, though.
Jericho should be able to do it. All the people. Come on.
He's too old, though.
Shut up. Oh, what the hell?
I don't know what just happened in my apartment.
Cocaine's one hell of a drug. There we go. Someone asked if I was stoned at work a couple days ago. I don't know if I told you that.
What?
Nothing. Damn it. No. Balls of Jericho!
Balls
of Jericho!
You really have bad aim for the ropes, by the way.
Well, I just had to do it because I was out of reversals right there, so I had to do it as fast as possible, you know what I mean? Because I was already out of reversals there.
What just happened? I just used my comeback and I didn't move. You!
Hey, he's Jericho. Oh my
and
god.
Balor.
What, that wasted my finisher? I didn't know that would use my finisher. Oh my god, because some people it does and some people it doesn't. I wouldn't have done that if I knew that was going to happen.
And
no,
my
well.
Comeback just wasted my whole stamina.
You have a signature, shut up. Okay, hold on, Saga Pan. It's getting hard to read comments right now while doing this. Imagine a Luke Gallows turned on for next year. That'd be funny. Oh, damn it. I almost got out of that, too. Don't reverse ground stomps, guys. Don't reverse ground stomps. Don't be an idiot.
And you're out of reversals, too.
Yep. I'd go for that coup de grace. All right.
I don't have stamina, if you noticed.
Dropping an elbow.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Nice.
And it's Finn Balor trying to build momentum again.
What? I didn't even get a reversal option for that.
And that's the way it has to be.
That's weird.
Because that one uses two.
I didn't even get one, though, is what I'm saying.
No, it automatically uses two. It doesn't give you an option for one.
Oh, goddammit.
No mercy whatsoever.
Come on. Damn, my reversal game is just so on freaking point today.
1916.
Your signature was the 1916.
No, that's the 1916.
Oh,
Finn Balor picks up a huge win for SW.
There you go. You may have lost your tag team in women's matches, but there you go. At least you got that.
Okay, now back to the
private lobby.
Card.
Private lobby. Well, fucking right hell.
What?
I was gonna go to the private lobby.
Why?
Seth versus AJ.
Oh, okay. We can do that.
Well, it's too late now.
You have your last match still, so.
Yeah, I know. So I'm saying let's do that now, and then do the hardcore one for last.
Fine.
Okay, or not?
Create the lobby unless... I'm so confused. What do you want?
Well, you're like, fine.
No, I have nothing else to do. That's why I'm just trying.
The ground time cut. Yeah, I did. Okay.
I'll invite you, because I have... I'm right here. Everything's set.
Alright. While we're waiting for Wolfo and Spencer to hopefully get here, so we're going to be doing... I'm going to do... choice of my wrestler versus choice of his wrestler. We're gonna do Seth Rollins versus AJ for the ultimate HUW versus SW before my main event.
Oh, and then we still have the last.
Yeah,
the
hardcore
champ.
Yeah, I know.
Decide who's the better champ, which I think it's really Drago.
Congrats on your Balor win, though. Congrats.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Change out the SummerSlam, please.
I have AJ. Right. I have AJ. Yep. I will. I'm changing my character right now.
That's Seth frickin' Rollins to you, ma'am.
Seth frickin' Rollins.
Oh my god, I'm not doing my brand any justice right now by wearing an AJ style shirt during this matchup.
Why can't I? You can't change the arena. Under your readiness.
Okay. Now can you?
I cannot still.
What the fudge? You hit triangle?
Yes.
Hold on.
It's not even
I'm gonna do it now.
It's not giving me the option still.
Alright, well I guess we're doing this on Raw, ladies and gentlemen.
Whatever. Oh, there it is.
What?
Got it.
Okay.
I got it.
Okay, cool.
We're going to SummerSlam, folks.
Let's do it, Seth versus AJ. Dream match.
Of course, not that. This is such an unfair matchup, kind of. Anyways, interest is on.
AJ's thing looks so weird, his pose. I don't remember that being his pose. Well,
that's his
should
be, attire
that
pose.
Should be his pose.
It should. It's correct, so.
No, I was doing something on the camera while I said that. you know, the thing with the gloves? Never mind.
Oh, the.
Yeah.
That's too sweet.
Mm hmm. No, not too sweet, but when he puts his gloves together to spell AJ,
Oh, okay. Okay. His hands. Yeah. I know what you're thinking. I know what you're talking about now.
It's ironic that I'm wearing an AJ shirt doing this. Definitely not supporting my brand at all.
I mean, you definitely have a Seth shirt that you should have worn.
That's true. I should have worn that today. What was I thinking? I'm going to an AFI concert, though. I wanted to wear my AJ shirt. You know, I was...
Why?
I don't know, because I like AJ.
Anyways, here comes the phenomenal A.
Undertaker is my favorite person to play as online because he has his cheap move, which is a certain running move. Ah.
They don't want none.
Ain't nobody. This red net. This red. What the hell was that? Right, here comes Seth. Freaking Rollins.
Seth freaking Rollins versus the phenomenal Styles.
This is an amazing match. His flipping clothesline. Oh yeah. No, here we go. I love this. Wait, I'll cross bit Jesus of the masses. Let's go.
Gosh dang it! I didn't know that you actually knew that one. I knew that one for a while, man.
What, cross bit Jesus?
You knew that.
I'm pretty sure everyone knows that. Yeah. That's great. Alright, here we go. Different stuff.
Ow. Did you just do that?
Oh, total disrespect by the leader of the club to the Shield.
You do not touch my face.
I'm sorry, did I hurt your soccer mom hair?
You certainly hurt my soccer mom hair.
Okay, it's gonna be kind of hard to read comments right now, Panda. Hold on. Oh god, now I'm getting lag. Why am I just now getting lag?
I'm also getting lag now.
Pow, I'm gonna blame your end then.
Hold on.
When you counter it. Hon. When you counter, it does a weird. Oh, animation. You can just waste the opponent's reversal fast. Ah. What was that? No!
reversal for reversal. Well, at least when I get done being able not able to use reversals, I'll have more reversals than you.
Oh, come on, what was that?
Phoenix splash right into my wagon.
That was so awkward.
I said no!
Damn it. Due to poor connection for my voice chat, future is
great.
Oh man, if only we had a party open. Oh, that was nice. Damn. Just bounced right off the table. My god, the impact. Oh, nice.
See, these two are so technical, it's awesome.
I know. Oh, come on. Really? Oh, come on.
Get up, Sethy-poo.
Hey, only Sethy calls me that.
Wait, what did you just say?
Oh, fudge. Why did I reverse it? I know not to do it, but I can't help not to reverse ground stomps because, you know, it's this split instinct, you know? To reverse it. I keep causing myself these matches by reversing ground stomps.
Come on. Get it before. No! Did you get it?
I didn't even get enough to reverse it!
One. Two. AJ AJ almost picked up the second one that we needed.
No.
Okay, why that move? God damn it, it had to be that taunt. Nope! Gosh! The match hasn't happened yet, Spencer. It's gonna happen after me and Kim are done fighting online here. Oh, come on!
Oh my god. What?
Okay, god damn, why did I do that again? No. Oh my god.
Oh, you finally got me into the yellow. Good job. Come on, Hobbs.
I've been beating your ass most of this entire thing, so shut. Are you kidding? Oh, okay, Spencer, I'm gonna have a hard time reading comments right now during this. Alright. No, wait, crap, I was distracted by the comments and didn't even know there was a second reversal for that.
And good job reversing the round stop.
Idiot! If I could just stop reversing the ground stops by accident, it's a split instinct, you know what I mean? I can't help it.
I know.
It's really hard.
No! My 450! Wait, what
did you say? Oh my god.
Why did you say curse?
I don't know. I just realized that too. I don't know. What the hell is wrong with me?
I just realized.
I don't have it? Are you serious? Oh my god. Is this 1v1? Yeah, it's me and Kingdom. Versing each other. Kingdom's styles are his show, and I'm Seth Rollins.
I mean, it should be pretty obvious. Both of our names are under our wrestlers.
What do you mean, where in the stream is your promo? What are you talking about? Of course. Can't believe you were going to end this dream match into a roll-up.
Did you just try doing what I think you did?
No, I actually did go for a pedigree. Styles reverses the pedigree, Styles though, clash. Into a Styles Clash!
Styles Clash! One, two!
Oh, wow, that lagged there at the end.
Styles picks up the second victory for SW. It's now 2-2.
Dude, good match, sir. Good match.
That was a fantastic match.
All right, props to you. Alright, so I've now 1-2, now Kingdom has 1-2. And this is perfect because we only have one more match at the end of this. Which is going to be our hardcore champion versus our hardcore champion, because now on to my main event for the SummerSlam is going to be the triple threat with Spencer, Panda, and Wolfo for the hardcore title on the line. Let's get to it.
So, I think what I'll do is I'll set up the lobby for Spencer. Us, and then when you're done with your match, I'll invite you to the lobby.
Hobbs, you should have hit a catching finisher. When? He was never on the top rope.
Well, when you had a finisher, I was never on the top
rope. Yeah, I know, but you still never went to the rope after that anyways. Why did my phone just turn the hell off?
So now, anyone who's on my stream, go Hobbs's, HUW Yoda.
Nope, you already had your chance to send in your promo, Spencer. It was called on Twitter, and then you never did. Not my problem. Sorry.
Not my problem.
But Panda's already there to hear it for you, so there you go. I gave you like a whole week to send me a freaking promo on Twitter.
And this again. I think you're going to have to create the lobby afterwards, because it's not letting me do anything right now.
Okay, that's cool.
So I'm having connection problems, apparently.
Okay, cool. Good for you. Oh crap, I forgot we have a self-promotion promo from Baron Corbin first. So before we get to the main event for the hardcore title, we have a self-promotion promo from Baron Corbin. Let's get to it.
Oh, I'm good now. Okay. By the way, our last match is obviously going to be Extreme Rules because it's our two hardcore
No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding, guys.
Just so you know.
Alright. So are you going to do a match, like regular match on your thing, while you wait for my triple threat match to hit?
I probably should.
Yeah.
You know what I'll do? I'll do Bayley versus Dana again.
Rematch clause, there you go.
Yeah.
Steel cage. Steel cage.
No. No.
Damn it, the entrants haven't even finished with the triple threat match. Kingdom's rematch clause is already over.
Bayley's getting this title back.
Anyways, the only way Spencer Ziggler wanted to be even got the title last week was because he took it from Corbin in a triple threat match, which he put himself into. That was originally supposed to be a one-on-one match with him and Wolfo rematch clause after he already took the championship from Wolfo last week. So he must be pissed. See what he has to say. I am used to addressing kings, queens, and presidents, the elite of society. However, tonight you'll have to do to my intellect superior. My ring ability is superior. Everything about me is superior. And since I am the superior, and I proved so by putting away Wolfo with not two or three, but only one end of days last week inside that Hell in a Cell structure, to retain what truly is my hardcore championship, it doesn't matter, and I don't give a damn who wins your goddamn dream triple threat match tonight. Because whoever they are, whoever they will be, they will fall to the lone wolf himself, Baron Corbin. Because next week I will be cashing in my one-on-one rematch clause with whoever your hardcore champion is tonight. So enjoy, embrace, and celebrate while you can tonight, because by the end of the night, just know it won't even last a week. Okay. Alright, well, there you go. Good luck on trying to get that hardcore title, Panda. Even if you do, Baron Corbin says your reign won't even last a week. He's gonna get his rematch clause next week. Let's see. My promo's raising really. Yeah. Well, it was a good one, Panda. It was a good one. Tell the entire promo was kayfabe, by the way. Yeah, no shit. By the way, it seemed because I am in a very bad mood, so probably won't speak, but we'll still watch. Okay, cool. I understand, Kyle. Sorry to hear that.
And they start off by train wrestling, apparently.
Alright, here we go. Main event for my pay-per-view hardcore championship online. Triple threat, extreme rules, let's do this.
I still wish they just got rid of it. Train wrestling is the most useless thing in the game.
Yep, well, good luck to you, Spencer. I still find it funny how I was wearing an AJ Styles shirt during that match of ours. Totally supporting
maybe
your brand by accident.
You.
I know, it may have been what cursed me, to be honest. That was a great match, though. Pedigree into a Styles clash. And then that forearm type move almost when I was taking apart the announce table. Jesus Christ.
I was
Simo, we have all been waiting for. Yeah.
I'm like, wait, Hobbs has a finisher, and I'm like, wait, he just tried to pedigree me. No, he doesn't.
No, it only takes 8 seconds to put you up, but you shouldn't go to the forum.
Nah.
I mean, we'll see. Should be a good match. Here we go. Everyone's here but Wolfo. But good luck to Wolfo just as well either way. Good luck to all men here tonight. Here. Let's load this up. God, because the two-star matches take so long to load, I forget. Remember, my super kick will make you sleep.
Bailey.
Yeah, and his 8 seconds of class will put you to rest. Oh.
Too bad it won't be, Panda versus Panda.
Yeah, too bad.
Come on, Bailey.
Still hope
you
he wins
back
here tonight, secretly.
Bailey will become a five-time champion here.
Did I say that? No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
I don't have favorites.
Uh-huh.
I didn't say anything.
Mm-hmm. Can we just go? Let's go, Bailey champ from Hobbs.
Oh, your rematch clause is going on right now.
Yes.
Between Bailey and Dana Brooke for the Women's Championship. Nice.
I still can't.
Let's go, Bailey. Hug her guts out.
Right now, Bailey's on the ground.
So. Yeah, they're both outside the ring. All right, here we go. Here comes the former hardcore champion. Wolfo.
German from Bailey.
Stomping his way down to the ring tonight. So, I gotta catch up with the Kingdom, so we're gonna skip the entrances. Mainly. Like, he has no submission, so I can't escape it. Yeah. Okay, again, the game's breaking.
Yes.
I put the belt on Spencer. It's like I had the belt on Paige earlier tonight, but no one's coming out with the belts. Except for Jericho KO. It's weird. But it doesn't matter, because whoever wins this triple threat match will be handed the belt and will be known as the ultimate hardcore champ. Sorry, Jenny.
Come up, Bayley!
And apparently you can come down with the belt for the ring spinner. He's like, game's really dumb. I'm really sorry about that. I don't know where your belt... I know, it's the game. Blame the game. It's broke. It's not seriously that's why I was trained. Well, he believes he can do it without Flair here tonight. In this triple threat matchup, looking to take down them all. Good luck, Clasper.
Swisha, do we have a Velociraptor in the apartment?
Ride it.
I'm sorry, what?
Ride it. That's coming out last.
Ride it?
Yep.
Alright,
the there it is, there's the Hargrove belt. Hargrove belt on the line. Three men wrecking crew, nice triple threat. Let's go. Wolfo, Spencer, Panda. Good luck to all you gentlemen. Here we go.
I still can't believe how close it got to being
Spencer. I don't need you. Oh! And Panda instantly going to take down for Spencer. Wolfo just sitting there in the corner. Oh, now a firing back punch to Calvert suplex to Wolfo.
Bailey wins! Barely wins!
Dropping the elbow. Spencer, of course, is showing off on the ropes. Oh, not the hardcore class incoming. That's not acceptable. Oh, now they're teaming up on Panda's hardcore class.
That's so sad to say, Hobbs.
Yeah. Wait, she retained?
No, Bailey is a 5-time champion.
Oh,
now.
Yeah. Oh, and now class taunting on the ropes. Like, they're all taking their times taunting. Oh, God, and Wolfo. Oh! Damn, that suplex from Wolfo. Off the ropes, and now Clasper rolling out of the ring, delivering a knee, gut-busting knee to Spencer, taking him down, picking Spencer back up. It's now down to Spencer and Wolfo again, knee strike to the head of Spencer. Create your own gimmick, there you go. I know, that's why I'm really cheering for Panda here tonight. Panda running back in. I was saying this for images. I know, we all have, Kyle. We all have. We know. Trust me, we know. I've been telling him all week and everything. Suplex. There we go. That's why I'm secretly cheering for Panda in this matchup. Like, I love all you guys. I do. You're great viewers and stuff. I love you all, but you're right here. There we go. Oh, claw phase right down to the Wolfo from Panda. Oh, Spencer trying to get in from behind. Breaks it up. Now grabbing Panda. Here we go. Oh, they're now they're double teaming on Clasper again. I lose. I will change my look. All right. Let me just do the overall change everything. The name. Oh, going for a superflex to Wolfo off the top rope. You could do a tag team rematch clause. I don't know.
So now I can go.
You can
and
just get all your rematch clauses out of the way.
No, not
all right. There you go. Oh, love that move. Right. Dirty blows to Spencer right down the middle of the ring from Clasper. My life, man. I know. You were the same look when you were champ, I know. I know, I agree.
And then make out with her.
I want a make out session, what's going on?
I'm sorry, what happened?
There you go, Spencer, fine, bow, Wolfo, zigzag to Wolfo! Clasper just doing a Ric Flair taunt, and now taking down Spencer, will he steal the win? Steal the win! Steal the win! Steal the win! Oh, come on! No, he's gonna put Wolf away himself. Kneeing down the former hardcore champ.
Bailey, 5-time woman champion.
We know. I swear to God, so if you say it one more time, I'm gonna mute you. I'm gonna give Kyle permission to mute you. Boom! 8 seconds of class! Can this champ get in the ring in time, though? Oh my God! The closeness. Alright, Clasper sees him coming. Clasper sees him coming. Oh! Spencer with a firing back elbow. What's he going for here? Boom! That powerbomb move. I don't even know what it's called. But he hits it. Amazing. Same finishing move that... Oh, that's awkwardly enough. Alright, now Wolfo punching There we go. Oh, belly to belly to Wolfo. Wolfo, nope. This fence ain't strong enough. We ain't belly to belly in that powerhouse. Wait. Good night. Okay. It's my move. I know. He had. I know. I've noticed a lot of custom superstars are giving themselves the same moves. I can't control it, though. It's what they may give themselves. So, yeah. Well, it's the game moves, technically. He didn't know that it was your finisher, too, dude. Sorry. But yeah, get your own freaking gimmick. I agree with that.
Okay, I'm gonna go set up the library now.
Spine Buster to panel, that may be it.
It happens every time I do this, I'm pretty sure.
Oh my god, Wolfo just got back his championship.
Did he?
Yep.
Oh my gosh, Hobbs, we're doing Wolfo versus Drago.
Yes, we're doing what? I just realized that. Panda, you have been really original and special, though, in this matchup. And that promo, I am definitely going to give you a title push once this whole Chris and Axis rematch clause is out of the water. I'm definitely going to push you towards going after Jericho. For sure, because you never lost to Jericho in that tag team match. So, and you did a great promo, so. I'm not fucking okay, you know what? You say bearing you one more time. You know what? F off. I have not been bearing you. F off. I have not been bearing you. Hold on a second.
Pan,
I have given you every single chance more than anyone else in this fucking business. Shut the hell up. I'm sorry. I respect you, Panda. I really do. But no. I'm sick of people saying, oh, you're burying me. I'm done. Good for you. Okay? I'm sorry, dude. I was going to push you towards the main title. Seriously. Yeah, exactly. I'm Drew Kyle here. You lost. Deal with it. Wrestlers take losses. My God. Baron Corbin already announced his for next week, dude, and he comes first. So you're gonna have to wait in the back of the grocery line. Alright, anyways, now we're gonna have my hardcore champ versus Kingdom's hardcore champ. It's gonna be Wolfo versus Drago. Oh my god, this has been building up, too, for so long. But yeah, I'm really sorry, Panda, but you're still gonna get a push, dude. It's fine. I know, at least you're on the fucking card. Okay, Cal, you didn't request a match. I'm sorry. I was gonna put you on the card against Kurt Angle or something, but I didn't have room.
Hold on, I'm
exactly, you don't see Kyle complaining. You get one loss in your career and you start complaining. It was a championship match. People lose championship matches all the time. Jesus Christ. Alright, well, good luck with that. Now, change your freaking character.
I had to set the Drago.
Oh, I'm talking to Spencer. He's like, I'm going after Corbin. Oh, I'm like, great, great. Now, change your fucking character game. I know, Jesus, losses man, happen. Deal with it. Thank you. I'm going to push him towards, like, the main title after Jericho, and he starts bitching. But anyways, here we go. Hardcore Champ versus Hardcore Champ. Wolfo versus Drago versus to end Drago. The stream. Main event. Let's
all
go.
Over again. This has been a thing building for months.
I know, this is gonna end the stream. This is perfect.
Like, October.
Yep, you didn't lose.
It's taking a while.
Indie stars like Punk, Daniel Bryan have had several losses after losses, and they were always just right there touching the goal, but then they had big, shining, glorious moments at the end, like Daniel Bryan, WrestleMania 30, but they still get it, so stop playing, Panda. Alright, hold on a second.
Ready?
I've stopped. Okay, cool, Panda. Alright, welcome back. Here we go, main event. Let's go. Corbin versus Panda. What the hell? Did I just run into you, Wolfo? And neck breaker. There we go. Call him that. I just want to keep. I'm going to require that you change it. I'm going to require that you change it. Before your rematch clause. But anyways, here we go. Main event. My Hardcore Champ. Wolfo versus Kingdom's Hardcore Champ. Drago. It's Wolfo versus Drago. Here we go. Wolfo beating Drago down.
Clubbing my back. We're not going clubbing tonight, Hobbs.
No, you damn right we're going clubbing. We're going spine breaking.
Only Rick Boyd goes clubbing.
What is clubbing?
Oh my
is
gosh, you can't reverse anything. Like, there's so much lag right now.
Is that golfing? It's clubbing golfing.
Clubbing is literally clubbing, going to a club.
Oh, yeah. Why not?
That's why I said that's what Rick Boyd does.
There you go. Oh, a nice move by Drago.
Very nice move. And you win those ground stomps reversals.
Yeah, I know. This is basic instinct. I can't help it. I automatically do it. But I still got you. Ha, I know.
Hold on, I'm trying to get the lag.
You'll get your rematch clause, but Baron Corbin's in line first for his, so.
Oh my god.
And I'm requiring
so
that you change your gimmick
ups.
Before you get one. I'm literally requiring it now. God damn, why'd I do that? Doesn't matter.
Oh my gosh, what is with the lag? Oh my gosh, I think I just figured out why there's so much lag. Everyone just
okay, well then leave and go to SW, Kyle, I'm sorry.
Oh my gosh. This lag is actually hurting so badly right now.
Yeah, it was for like our Finn Jericho match, so. For me, so. Okay. I told you that, damn it! Okay, whatever. Oh crap. I'm gonna say Wolf over here. Change your gimmick, man. Yeah, just change your gimmick. Yes, sir. Be your own man, please. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, yeah. You wanna go for the crawl? You wanna go for the crawl? How about you go for a stunner?
Seriously?
What?
Like, actually, Hobbs, I hate people.
Why?
All my roommates got home and they're all using the internet now. That's what's causing the lag.
Do you have Drago uploaded?
Yes.
Kingdom got his ass hand to him there, yeah. Okay, do you wanna, like, shit, I don't even have Wolfo uploaded, never mind. Do you want to do iKiller versus Drago on your show right now, and then I'll just do Wolfo versus Drago on mine? Simulated?
Sure.
To, like, end the paper show? Alright.
Yeah, because I literally could not move.
That's fair.
So we will be doing on both of our shows... Like, you already have Drago, I believe.
You two are all just, like, really overreacting right now in the chat. I'm just gonna say.
What are they doing?
Oh, you shut up, Spencer. No, you shut up, Panda. I'm sick of you, Spencer. I'm sick of you, Panda.
Oh, my gosh.
It's a freaking match. It's a freaking video game. It's not even real. It's in your head. Jesus Christ.
Here we go.
Everyone take a chill pill. You get a chill pill. And you get a chill pill. Everyone go choke on a chill pill. Right now.
Why is it there? Ow. I mean, Haas, there was one more way we could end the stream. The classic match that we have always done.
Okay, go on.
The rivalry that has lasted forever. The rivalry that gave birth to NKW.
Oh my god. That's finished. It's never happening. It's never happening again. It's never happening.
Why not?
Well, let's do this first.
Tell me who wins at your show.
Alright. And then we'll start ours at the same time.
I already started mine.
Okay, what the fuck? Okay, well, we're not doing it now then. Dude, we were gonna do it at the same. Okay. Well, I don't know what I'm doing now then.
You did not say that we were doing them at the same time. You just said we're.
Well, I thought it was like. It's what we were doing this whole thing, so that's why I thought it was self, you know. Common sense.
I can restart if you want.
No, it's fine.
I'm also just trying to get you out of way because we're running out of time for you.
Alright, well, I've already whooped Kingdom's ass as Wolfo, so Wolfo is our new hardcore champ for the night. While he's finishing his match, I'm gonna go set up next week's Universe card, and then we will do Panda versus Panda online next.
Are we? Okay.
Yep. Calm everyone down. Yeah, everyone just stop complaining. No, Spencer, I'm requiring that you change your gimmick, because we already have Dolph Ziggler's show. We're not here just for another Dolph Ziggler movie, okay? I'm just gonna flat out say it. Right, anyway, I'm done with my rant. Rant. You want Spencer, but probably gotta change your gimmick.
Yeah, we're fighting Wolfer right now just because, Drago.
I'm not giving you a match right now, Spencer. I'm sorry, you've already had your match. Oh, for next week, yeah, who you wanna face? You're not gonna have your rematch clause next week because Baron Corbin's in line first, but yeah, who do you wanna face? Universe. Okay, Kyle, who do you wanna face? Again, all you guys have to do is tell me. I'm pretty reasonable if I say. SummerSlam main event. Triple the fun with triple threat action. Next. We have a real fan favorite against two. Are you shitting me? WWE's toughest competitors. Are you shitting me?
What?
Nothing.
What's wrong?
No, I don't want to fucking exit out of the pay-per-view game. You know how I accepted your invitation for the match while Wolfo was celebrating his win?
Yeah.
It made it so it restarted the match. Which I'm not actually doing, guys. I'm just going to simulate it and fix it later because Wolfo did win. All right. Oh dear, I want to kill Vince, yeah. Who doesn't? Okay. And the Wolfo still won when I simulated it, anyways. Alright, next event. But yeah, you already saw the triple threat match, Wolfo won, good match. Good 3-on-3 match, and now we're gonna just go on to next week. Let me just skip this. Yep, so we had Ty Dillinger beat Anthony, we have Sasha as our new women's champion, we have Jericho still the tag team champion, and Jericho is our new HUW champion, and Wolfo has claimed back his hardcore title. Can I face Psycho Sid, please? Sure. Yes, Kyle, or not. Sorry. Okay, Kyle, what did you want your match to be against?
Yep, Draggy, you...
Yeah, Kyle, I'm not going to do a match that's already happened. That's not fair.
Yeah, Drago, that's why we weren't sure about what time we should have done the stream. We ended up having to do it this time rather than later because of Bob's life.
Alright, let's go ahead and edit show.
Wolfo, looking for half. Hashtag, it's just a suplex.
No, sorry, Kingdom has Sami Zayn. Sorry. Yeah, Kingdom has Sami Zayn. Is there anyone else you want? I know, I'm really sorry, dude. I'm really sorry. Clasper versus Vince? Alright.
You did draft Vince, so go ahead.
Dillinger then? Okay, yeah, sure. Okay, so you want to face Dillinger. I'll set that as an opening match. No, we've already seen that, Spencer. Okay, no one will see it. I'm sorry. Change your gimmick first. Change your freaking gimmick, please. Also, I'm going to make a rule right now. I'm not going to give you your rematch clause until you change your gimmick, because there's still plenty of other people online for one-on-one rematch clause. So, I hope you change it by 2 weeks so you can have it next week. So.
Next week.
So, please change your gimmick. Nothing personal. I just agree. You do need a gimmick change. I'm trying to help you out. Well, yeah, the new improved Spencer Waldman. Actually, name it Spencer Waldman, too. Please, that'd be awesome. Not NM Punk. Is it Corporation JK? Okay. Alright, so it was Kyle versus Ty Dillinger.
Wait, Alas, the shoe is back in action.
I know, it's not hard. He's just lazy. It's like I had to change his overall down to him because he would never do it.
Hobbs.
What?
Elastic shoe is back?
This is gonna be a murder of a match, pal. You're overall okay, so whatever. Ty Dillinger just got a win, and now we're just gonna okay. Oh well. I have a plan for after this matchup, though. I'm gonna put you in a rally with a special surprise debut superstar that we've drafted to our show after the match, so. Should be good. Make sure to stay tuned next week. I'm beating up the owner of the company to send a message. Vince McMahon is not the owner of the fucking company, Panda. Is this WWE? Does this look like WWE?
This is Sparta. I had to do it.
I'm warning you. I'm gonna be a badass. Okay, cool. It's not a burial. Oh well. And it's with those overalls, but it should be good.
So, Dragon, to catch you up on things.
Okay, yeah, AJ can still be your manager, that's fine. Just change your freaking character, because he's not with Dolph anyways, anymore. So yeah, as long as it's a complete different character, then yeah, you can have AJ as your manager still.
Zachary, to sum up what happened tonight, you won the Anarchy Championship at Fail 4-Way.
And then we wanted, Panda wanted to face freaking Vince.
Dude, you're going to have to pay for those.
Although, actually, I hope he knows Vince does not run our company. It's not WWE. Who's running the show? A ghost? Pretty much, since he was deleted. Hobbs. My first wrestler I created, Hobbs Yoda, was... Okay, Rick Boyd's running the show.
Yeah.
Yes, I have WWE on my roster.
What? Makes a break, actually.
Rick Boyd is running the roster, and he's not wrestling any of you two.
I want your manager in a match right now!
Panda, I don't want to bury you. I don't want to... Okay. I don't want to bury you. That makes sense.
So, Drago, you are the new champion. Bayley lost to Dana, and then got her rematch a couple minutes ago. Won easily.
I just told you, are you deaf? I'm sorry.
No, he can't.
Do you have too much bees and air flowing through your freaking ears? I just told you, freaking Rick back. Boyd. Rick Boyd is the fucking manager.
Spencer, go back to Hobbs.
Who is Chris Benoit? I don't even know who that is.
Oh. No, Hobbs, you have a person who's trying to come to my brand.
Hmm?
You have a person who's trying to come to my brand. I'm just saying no straight up right now. Spencer's trying to jump ship.
I'll allow it.
I'm not.
Please.
No.
Please.
Drago, just be Wolfo.
Does Spencer already have a wrestler on your show?
No.
No? Just let him join yours then.
No. He wants NM Punk to be on the show. That's what I'm saying now.
Yeah, because he's too lazy to change his freaking gimmick. Alright, what? It was me, Austin. It was me. So do you still want to face Vince then, Panda? Because I'm not doing Rick Board.
Why not?
My stream is lagging. Sorry. Do you still want to face Vince then, Panda? We can still have you beat the shit out of an old geezer to make a point if you want. We have Shane as well. We have all the big bands. Whoever you want, just let me know.
Has the piece, he just needs to tape it. You look chunky.
Yeah, SummerSlam just ended. We're setting up next week's matchup card.
Hobson, you want to still do Panda vs. Panda, right?
Yeah. Let me see, what time is it? Oh god, I don't have time. No.
Okay, then I'll end the muff my stream here then.
But yeah, I'm setting up next week's match card right now. SummerSlam already ended, it was a good show.
Anyways, so I want to thank
everyone who... Panda, who do you still wear face vets? Answer my question.
Anyways, so I want to thank everyone who joined me on the stream. That means Wolfo, or not Wolfo.
I'm saying HW, yeah. Well, I'm not trading
Panda,
you, so...
Blitz, Spencer, Keegan W, Corbin Sorensen, and...
Why do you wear my personal information?
It's your YouTube name, you idiot.
No.
And
Kingdom didn't want in a bunk. Panda, do you want to face Vince? Still, Jesus Christ. I'm just going
to
exit out here for now.
Yoda for co-hosting and having these matchups.
Oh, it's the bell slicing. Who did I lose to? Chris. So? Remember, you had a title match with Chris Jericho because Jericho beat you. You're going to have a rematch clause this week, though, in a ladder match. Tell me what you think of that. Because Chris has bad luck in ladder matches, so you're going to challenge him for your rematch clause in a ladder match next week. You okay with that?
Kyle!
I'll go for Vince? Okay, finally.
Kyle just made the list. Anyways, thanks for joining us.
NM Punk? Yeah, I damn right would trade you if it's NM Punk. Yeah. Because NM Punk is just a copy of, like, everything. I'm sorry.
I'm trying to end the stream.
Anyways, see you.
Thanks for joining me on the stream, guys. Don't burn out. Kingdomburn, out.
Oh, wait. Yes, boys. So what's happening now? I'm just saying up next week's matchup card. Again, are you fine with your rematch clause for the title Spectre being in a ladder match against Chris? There's no word in Punk. Good. Okay. Ric Flair. Sorry. It's hard to keep up with these comments while doing this.
Oh, Hobbs, I will
leave
you.
Okay, cool. Alright, see you, Kingdom.
Goodbye.
How do we sit? I will change it. Okay, cool. No, you should change against Sid because you have a week till this happens. So go change your freaking gimmick. Stop being lazy. Get out of your ass. I'm sorry. And go change your gimmick. You have time. There's no excuses. You have time. I'm going to Mervin to send a point issue. As a matter of fact, if Spencer Walt, if NM Punk is the ends up being the one that faces Psycho Sid next week, he is going to have a suspension on HUW. Spencer Walt comes out. Okay, cool. Alright, panel, that sounds great. Alright, let me just select Vince. Where the hell is he at? Is he not in the V's? Where's Vince McMahon? Is it in the M's? Hold on. Oh, apparently it's Mr. McMahon. Okay. My bad game. Wait, was it the brand versus brand match today? Yes. Yeah, I won 3, Kingdom 1-2. Don't lose, change your gimmick. Okay, don't call him a cunt. It's fine, but yeah, just change it. Hold on a second. To make it fair, since this way you send a statement to all the McMahons, if you do this. Since you're gonna murder him anyways, you can now murder him in front of his own daughter, Panda. It's gonna be fantastic. Well, I'll be watching him after the stream. Okay, cool. So, yeah, I won't spoil any of the champion matches for you, and yours and Chris's match is amazing. And then, we'll, edit this. Maybe really, really late tonight, but I have to leave right after this to go to a concert with some friends that starts at way later at 6. And, yeah, I have to be there early, but, yeah. If I do, it'll be late tonight, but I'll definitely be streaming tomorrow, maybe, probably. But, yeah, I'm just really busy this weekend with work and birthday parties and stuff. I hashtag fire spits out. I'm gonna give him a chance to change his character first, Kyle. I'm gonna give him a chance to change his character first. If he doesn't, we will suspend him. Alright, and then it's... Freaking hell. Remember, this is gonna change by next week or you're suspended. That character. And then you wanted Psycho Sid. Oh, he's already in the game. What the hell am I doing? By the way, you should, the Wildlands next week. Should the Wildlands I don't know what that was. Beta. I should what the Wildland beta next week. You should the Wildlands beta next week? I should what? It's open. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'll check that out. I've just been really busy with work, guys. Sorry about that. Fuck, what am I doing? Okay. I can't even think right now from these comments going on and having to leave soon. Which will not make it out of HUW unscathed. Good. I know, I will. Okay, anyways, we're gonna have your self-promotion promo calling out Jericho for a rematch clause and then make you and him in a ladder match for the main event for the title. So we're gonna have a call-out promo with you, Spectre, to open up the show. Let's see. Who am I? Access starts in the A. What am I doing? I was trying to remember what your wrestler's name was. I'm all over the place right now. My mind is just, with everything going on. There we go. Ward, can you say it? Yeah. Say my new line. And so close, Lesser. Say what? I don't even know what's going on. Okay, and then we'll set that up as, like, the main event. Hold on. The main event for will be a rematch clause for the main GW title in a ladder match, Axis and Jericho. Okay, make sure your hand is on your chest, yep. Feels awkward, but I did. Alright, Axis... versus Chris. Rematch clause, ladder match. Hell yeah. Chris Jericho. Can I put my place? Yes, Cal, now, lol. Stop, sorry. Now, yeah. Oh, man. And then we're gonna have Wolfo have a rematch clause with Baron Corbin. That is going to be a false count anywhere. I'm gonna make that false count anywhere. We're gonna give him a chance to change his gimmick first. Shut up. How about you stop? It's getting annoying. Spam. I'm spamming now. Strip Jericho. Well, you can do it in the ladder match. Good luck to you next week. There we go. It was me, Austin. It's me all along.
You guys have time. Don't worry about it.
I'm not worried at all.
There we go. And then we're going to have our women's rematch clause in a Hell in a Cell, Sasha and Paige, since Paige lost her women's championship to Sasha Banks. So we're going to have that Hell in a Cell rematch clause. It's going to be a great lit rematch clause week of HUW next week. About I dance my way to the ring. But here's about for one. It's fun. I like it. I just suck at it. It's just not my thing usually, but yeah, it's good. And then Sasha. There we go. Spence Dong. Okay. Get your own fucking gimmick. Spencer Waldman. Boom. We're done. End of line. Yeah, yeah, do that. And AI trip like JBL did. Oh, yeah. I'll call me. Oh, my God. I'll kill you. How about a hardcore gimmick? Ooh, that'd be cool. Alright, there you go. Those are the rematch clauses. We should probably have a tag team match. You're frying them right now. I can't do tournaments. That's dumb. And then we're gonna have someone shoot me. Oh my God, I'm sorry. Okay, Luke Harper is going to get a chance to redeem himself. This fail forward is going to be a new number one contendership for the tag Jericho's Tag Team Championships. So that's what I'm thinking of, tag team people. You get a heel Harper gimmick, you mean the King Harper, that'd be cool. Well, I'm not going to know. Get your own thing gimmick. I'm from... Spencer Waldman. End of line. Get your own goddamn gimmick or I'm going to mute you right now. Wait, one more comment about some other wrestlers giving like Zack Ryder or whatever some shit. I'm gonna mute you. I'm sorry, Kyle. Like, stop, I agree. And then we'll have Evolution. So we'll have Ric Flair. Big Cass. What's another tag team that should contend for Jericho's belt, guys? Hardcore Henry? What? Because I'm kind of done with the whole Shield thing right now. New Day, you're right, New Day. Thank you. I'm going to do Kofi. NW. I don't have all the NW. I'm pretty sure. And yeah, and Kingdom has DX. So yeah, we'll do New Day. Spectre, we'll do New Day though. That seems good. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. Because this match is gonna happen either way. Because the event happened at SummerSlam after Brock won his match. Brock came in and ran in on him, setting up Brock versus Brock 2. So I'm gonna scrap. Listen, I'm gonna scrap your match for now, Spencer. But if you change your character in time by next week, I'll give you a match for Psycho Sid now. But for now, I'm gonna change it versus Brock versus Brock. Because I have a huge plan for after the match to set up a huge rivalry between Rock and someone. My new gimmick is gonna be the girlfriend. Anything has to do with Roman girls, I'm not gonna allow it. That's still Dolph. No. Oh my God. But anyways, I'm gonna change your match from now. But I'm gonna give you a week to give a gimmick, and then I'll still do your match for you next week. If it is just if your gimmick, if your character is changed. But for now, we're gonna set up Brock versus Brock too. Because that was set up at SummerSlam after Brock ran on Brock during his matchup for the Summer Pay-Per-View. Also, thank you all for joining me for the Summer Pay-Per-View. It was great. Appreciate you all being there. Yeah, can I say, I agree with Kyle. Sadly, I missed it. Oh, sorry, what was the question? Okay, I'm sorry. I can't read it. You're going to have to repeat the question. Sorry, Spectre, I missed it. But no, Brock had a match with Roman where he beat Roman with 1-5, and The Rock ran in on Brock after the matchup, so now we're seeing a Brock versus Brock 2 for next week. It should be good. And then we'll have Slick and Zoe, yeah. Dude, just Spencer Waldman. Just keep your actual name, dude. Just Spencer Waldman. It's fine. Doesn't have to be the blah, blah, blah. The just of that. Don't care. Anyways, though, I have to go soon. So we're going to set Paul Heyman here for now. But yeah, then we'll give Rock a manager later. So we can hopefully win. Because that's going to be set for the end of that matchup. But yeah, anyways, we'll be getting Rock versus Brock 2 next week. And then I'll do Spencer's match off card next week. Off card as well if he changes his character. But yeah, for now, that's gonna do it for now. So tell me what you guys think of this card. Alright, so next week I'll see you guys all there. There. Oh my god. Just get your own gimmick. Keep your just damn it. Just keep your damn name. Just keep your damn name. Doesn't mean this or that. Anyways, you're all going to have to show up because I'm going to end stream now. But I'll see you guys next week on HUW. Here's what the match card is going to look like. We're going to have Axis call out Jericho for a rematch clause. It's going to be in a ladder match. He's going to challenge him in that for the title. And then after his call out, we're going to have Kyle versus Ty Dillinger, Classer versus Mr. McMahon, The Rock versus Brock 2, Fatal 4 to determine our new number contender so that Jericho's tag team championships. Rematch clause of the women's champion, Paige versus Sasha, Hell in a Cell. Baron Corbin versus Wolfo, False Guerrero, one-on-one rematch clause for Baron Corbin for the hardcore title versus Wolfo, one-on-one, one more time. And then Axis of Jericho, main event, rematch clause of the HUW Championship ladder match. So, there you go. Everyone, calm down. Panda, you didn't do anything wrong. But yep, that's going to be next week's card. Thank you all for joining me for SummerSlam. And, we'll do Spencer is matching Psycho next week if he changes his character, but we'll see you by next week. Good luck to you, Spencer. Everyone, just calm down, and I will see you guys later. Thanks for stopping by.